but I'll be happy. It's fine. They'll be fine.
First try, merge it. Let's go, dude. Hell yeah.
Did you first try Mark? What?
No, I wish. There's no fucking way that's happening. I am gonna die like a little bitch. I'm 100% certain of
Okay, now ring side. Oh, that's side capture on multiple fronts. Hold on. That's. Oh boy.
that. I'm gonna hold out my little baby shield and be like, yo.
Was weird. What's this like happening? Wait.
Me and Rogier over here. Maybe he can help me win.
Oh, Elden Ring's eating my hotkeys, isn't it? Is it eating my hotkeys? Let Is Elden Ring eating my hotkeys?
All right.
No, it's not eating my hotkeys.
This is
What
a heads up. Oh. If you think I can parry, you're wrong.
the fuck? Sorry, like game's like in a weird aspect ratio right now because I don't normally use this to capture it. I usually use this to capture it. But it's not appearing. I'm very confused. Odd. Game capture? Game capture? Game cap game capture? Ca capture? capture? You gonna capture? If not, okay, wait, hold on. Let me just I guess let's just do this. Okay, just have to deal with this. Looks better a bit. Okay. Let me know if it looks like stupid.
Dude is such a badass, though.
Let me know if it looks like stupid anytime soon.
Oh my god. I'm not used to his patterns. I've never really fought. Oh, he's looking at Rogier. Oh my god, he has a tail. I didn't know that. It's like a scorpion tail. Get him,
Yeah.
Rogier. Get him. Yeah, you
Yeah,
got
get
this
him. Fuck him
shit.
up.
Get him. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Oh! Ah! Oh, Rogier's gonna go
No, maybe I
down.
should
Did
have
he
turned
just.
down my stream to 30 FPS while I was at it. Because I'm definitely having issues. Okay,
Oh my
is it any
god.
better? I'm feeling better on my side. No, I don't want to do that. A little bit. Okay. So. Man, OBS and Elden Ring don't work well together on my side.
Oh, he's got a hammer.
Looks all right. Okay, cool. So what I did was I launched both OBS and Elden Ring in administrator mode. So everything
Well,
else on my
Roger is
computer
dead.
should be shitting itself right now.
He did his best. Now it's just me and
I
Margaret.
can't let you
Wah!
off, Ned. Why not? I am calling. Goodbye.
Well, shit. Bad, not bad for a first attempt. But I still got owned.
Do you know how to? Are you tech literate?
Yeah. Yes, I'm very tech literate. Well, how can I help you?
Do you know where processing priority setting is for applications?
I think you can do that through Task Manager.
Ooh, okay. Because I think that's what the issue is, that OBS is too high and Elden Ring is way too low compared to like other stuff because it was just dying.
Oh, I'm sorry too.
Oh, what's wrong here?
Yeah. Well, no, see, I was doing pretty good on Margit, but then Tyr took away all my cool points because I had the sorcerer helping me, so
Of course, Tyr had to do that.
I wouldn't expect any
It would be a
less.
tear moment with that hit me. I see this guy has a glowy eye, so I want his runes. Okay, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna hold your hand, girl.
Parrying with medium shield sucks ass. I hate this.
You're a tough person too,
Bruh.
but that's why we love you that much more.
Yeah, exactly. Fuck you. Okay, I'm not here to parry. I'm here to murder. Okay, give me your points. There we go.
So let's see. All right, so I got the table.
This is a cool ass outfit that I have.
That is nice. So let's see. Okay, first up. Okay.
Yeah. That's a great question. I get distracted sometimes. That is a great question. I don't know. I get distracted sometimes, you know?
Have you they sir, but you
I'm sorry.
Turning to aid you, you need own to the foot. Then it's summon me.
You go back. Bequeath.
It will summon Torrent. Treat him with.
Well, Tyr, I mean, Ursel was having some issues.
So. Yeah, so now I'm having. Now I'm having dumb as well. First I was having issues, now I'm having dumb.
That happens to the best of us. First you have issues, then your brain just goes. Okay. So once you get to Margie, you can just let me know.
Oh yeah.
Meantime, let me see.
Did I miss the... Am I an idiot? No, no, I gotta keep going. Oh, they missed the Site of Grace. I was like, what? There it is. Uh-oh.
Oh, use the tiny pot to open the world. Okay.
Oh god. Sit down.
Tiny pot. Withdraw? No, that's not the one I wanted to use. Tiny pot. Open your world to wanderers, yes. Okay, so the world's open.
Oh, yeah.
I would. Do you want to do the tutorial area, or do you want to not bother with it?
I mean, I've done tutorial like a billion times, so it's up to you.
Okay, fine. I think the only thing you get from that is the gesture anyway,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, emote.
Yeah, I don't really care that much about the gesture.
Okay, then, yeah, we don't have to do it.
Okay.
Margit, I'm here to die.
Ben, good morning.
I need to drink a sip of water. I don't think I've taken a single sip this entire time.
Damn, homie, drink. What you doing? Gotta take care of that bearish figure.
Hi, Margaret.
I am playing with somebody else, isn't that?
Yeah.
I have friends, isn't that crazy? Where do you want me to meet you at, or so once you're done there, do you want me to meet you at?
Just the first step works, I guess. Yeah.
First step. Okay. Well, that's is that where the. Yes. Yes. You got him, Ursel. Get him. Go.
Yeah, get him. Me.
How much have I paid? Oh. How much did I pay? Well. you know.
Yo, I got like a tenth of his health.
Nice. I just paid in favors. Fam, that's pretty much how that went.
For the friend thing?
Yes. No, I mean, a few favors and yeah, no, it was just favors, actually.
To see land,
mostly favors.
Torrent, whereas I'm there is, but I can take gathering place. Very well.
You gotta do what you gotta do to climb the ranks to Roma. You know how it is.
She's taking me to the round table. Woo!
Yeah. Yeah, I figured you'd like that, fan. I'm switching to PNG for the time being. Maybe wants to see my meat tour.
Round table. It's round.
Oh, I can't bloody well. It is set.
And it's raining.
Okay, and now I can join you.
Sick. Yep, you can pop right in. I changed the password and everything, so you should be good.
Yeah, it looks like it's joining. That's good. Ah, chair. Cherchan. No. What happened?
Oh,
there we go.
Struck Skull. Oh, there you are.
Frames.
So I have barely played any of the game. So if you want to lead me around, you're welcome to it, because I have no fucking clue what to do most of the time.
I have a decent understanding of the starting area, except I don't have a map for a brain. So I get decently lost to frames.
Have you beaten the game yet, Ursel?
Not yet, actually, weirdly enough. I've done like four different playthroughs halfway.
Oh, nice.
I'm in that kind of boat.
Unfortunate.
Okay, which one?
So fam, this is a particular mod called Seamless Co-op in Elden Ring, which allows you to literally co-op the entire game.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm suddenly losing frames again. Stop it.
Yeah, you're jiggling around a little bit on my side too.
Yeah, and that's literally just that's not even OBS, that's literally just my game. I am seeing at 20 FPS.
So yeah, if you want to play Elden Ring with Cody, like, you just gotta get that mod and you can play like literally the entire game. Because basically it allows you to beat bosses without getting thrown out of the other person's world and stuff. Yeah, seamless is the key word. It's very seamless.
Yo, it's so seamless. Hello, seamless.
It is incredibly seamless.
Okay, so I tend to play this game a lot more off screen just because this issue. Where am I? The Elden Ring seems to be very on the line about whether it can be run or not. It does tend to, you know, do weird things whenever I look in certain directions.
It makes it only a little easier. Like, you still get, like, if somebody dies, you get inflicted with, like, debuffs and shit, so you have to be able, you have to, like, rest and shit, too. Yeah.
Stab.
Sorceries.
So what do you want to do? What kind of build are you looking for?
I'm probably gonna do Dex. That's why I picked the samurai.
Perfect. And let's go get you another katana.
Yee.
Let's get you katana number 2.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can dual wield.
Yee.
Did you play the other Dark Souls and stuff?
I played 3.
3. I actually got asked Tyr. Tyr, do you remember like when dual wielding was a thing? Because I feel like it wasn't for the longest time.
In 3, it was only for specific weapons.
Oh, so in 3, it was barely there too. Okay. I should probably get off my horse here. 2. Whoa, was that a counter? Sick.
Hit me. Hit me with your best shot. Hit me with that hand. He couldn't.
Oh, hold on a second. Bruh. There you go.
Bruh.
What's up, Ghost? Yeah, my sound effects are tied to my microphone, so my apologies in advance.
Just bruh.
Bruh. Yeah, you might get a bruh every now and then. I'm gonna get shit out of weapons. Oh, okay.
We're gonna get shit on by this guy.
Yo! Time to get shit on, let's go. Whoa,
ah, shit.
Okay,
oh,
that's a lot of...
There are men behind
no.
me.
yep, there is a...
There's a few of them.
There is more than one, that's for sure.
There is a non-zero amount.
Just die in seconds. Oh, yeah. She's not.
Hey, why are my frames suddenly better? Excuse me. See, that's what I don't get.
Oh my god. Like, oh, so you died and your frames improved? Maybe you should die more.
Yo, I should die more. You know, my frames improved. I'm not even joking. What the fuck? It did not that improve, but it's like 10 extra. So
what? What's this pop in, bruh? He must have just respawned.
Yes, I did do that. My apologies. Yeah, let's give you a second katana if you're going.
Poking at me. Ow. Ow. I'm usually bad at playing melee classes, so I usually do not.
I'm decent. Kind of. Sort of. If I have more than 20 frames, I'm decent. If I can see what's going on my screen, yeah.
Oh, that's interesting, Terry.
There should be a ruins here somewhere. I just don't remember where.
Yeah, there you go. That's a good point. So if you play with her fan, you'd have to just be carrying a lot, so it would make the game harder for you.
There's a not. It's not you. That's not you. That's not you.
Boy, it sure is not me.
Oh boy.
You got two guys on you. I'll try to get this guy back
here. Yeah, get him.
Oh, he's got a hammer, yo.
Yeah, he's got like a hammer pick thing. This mother clucker. Okay, where is the ruins here? I don't remember.
Oh, there's a... I think there's an Ashes of War here too, isn't there?
I think so. It's in the floor somewhere. Oh. There's also that map. Oh, wait, hold on. There's the horn guy.
Oh, you didn't get the map?
I didn't get the map because I got beat up.
Horn guy.
No more horny. Bonk, no horny.
Yo. Bitches.
Nice.
Did you sleep already, Finn? Nice.
We both missed that.
Yep, sure did. A great sword.
Cool sword. Mine now. My sword.
Oh, I said, did you sleep all right? I think there's one over here.
Yes, there's also another weapon over here. I don't particularly remember where the ruins is, but I know it's in here somewhere, so we'll just keep looking.
Oh, it's over on the right side. 5 hours. Ooh. That doesn't sound great.
What the?
Damn, just sideswiped the fuck out of him.
Whoa, that was a fast stat. What the hell did I just do?
Damn.
That's a fast step for such a large sword.
Wrecked him.
Flail.
Okay, the ashes, I think, are over here.
Yeah, there's something in the floor. Oh, wait, that's the big one.
Yeah, that's the fancy guy.
That's greatest attention.
Oh, Brilliant. You pissed him off.
It's okay, I grabbed his attention. That's how that works, right? Come here. I missed. Ah!
Damn, he is sturdy. Also, what's that? Damn, how are you like knocking him up like that? What the heck?
Yeet!
Holy shit, dude.
I got his helmet. No, I won't. Tyr, I won't take him to the dragon. I know it's a late reply, but I won't take him to the dragon. Not right now. Dogs! Ah!
Okay.
But where'd they go?
they just stopped attacking out of nowhere.
Wrong button.
Oh, there's more people. Here it comes. There he comes. I don't want to do this naked. Fuck that.
There we go.
Damn.
Nice. Okay, I think the... Oh, dog!
More stuff.
More juice. More Gatorade. It's a thing down here. There's the Ash of War and knife. Actually, mostly just like the knife.
What's the knife for?
That's what lets you infuse your weapons with stuff.
Ooh, okay.
So you can put like different Ash of Wars on it and stuff. Without that one, you just can't do it. It's kind of odd. You only do it at like the blacksmith.
okay.
Yeah, okay. What I'm looking for. Second katana is, I don't remember exactly where it is, but I think it's like here. Maybe? It's either here or it's like here. I put on the map.
Oh, the waypoint.
Yeah, it's somewhere there. So we can go up Stormhill Shack.
Okay. Well, I can just walk. I'm probably gonna pop a squat. Oh. I forgot my flasks are filled. Maybe not.
I mean, I'm gonna pop a squat. I think I can get an upgrade.
Okay, I'll pop a squat then.
Pop a seat.
So for dex builds, is it just pure dex, or do I need to like read some other stuff too?
Let's
figure.
Dex.
Oh, that's
dex until you can get your weapon thing, and then. I guess I don't really know. I don't play dex builds much, but I'm pretty sure you just need enough dex to wield a weapon. Enough strength to wield a weapon. And then probably some endurance. Just because so you can swing it more, because you know you'll be swinging your weapons a lot.
Do you want to ride through here or.
Probably, yeah, you know what? That's not a bad idea. Or do we want to beat him up? And I'm not opposed to beating him up either.
I choke.
He's kind of angry. Oh goodness.
Oh, he's angry.
He's angry. Look at his toes. Those toes about to be sliced. Ah, fuck. He stopped at me. No. No steppies.
Like steppies? Bro. Imagine not liking steppies.
Hey, yo.
Oh, he went down.
Bah! Shit.
Oh. I don't like that. Oh. Oh my god. How am I still alive? Holy shit. These flasks kinda do suck. We don't have to push this too
hard. Uh-oh.
Whoa, he's got the sword, look out.
Ow, those fucking archers keep shooting me.
Yeah, they kind of suck. Ow. Ow. He's coming.
Huh?
Damn it, stupid archers.
Stupid archers. Yay! We slayed a giant. Ow, my face. A build of arrows at the moment. I am a
poor enjoying yourself, man. Hope you get right. Damn, bro, are you trying to tell me you're right? Why would you do this? I thought we were friends.
No.
Is that everything?
Yeah, we killed them.
Carried. I put some work in there.
Come at me. It's a guy with a horn. Oh, and there's a lot of guys in bushes.
Yeah, he's got the horn, and then the bush guys all just start pouring out.
Guys, why are the bushes speaking European?
Unfortunately, do that. That was dear. Oh man. Ah, refresh.
Hey. What do you still do? I know there's a thing up here, but I don't remember what it drops. Oh, I remember what it drops. It's not worth it.
Well, there isn't a free game. Oh, you're saying, like, pirated? I would assume not.
What are we talking about?
Oh. There is anti-cheat and stuff like that, so you can't play the real game if you pirate it, but you can play this version, sure, probably. Yeah, no, you'd never do that.
Jump, snap.
Damn, wrecked him.
Slice. Doggo slice.
guess I'll talk to the girl while we're here. I forgot I can't double jump.
You know what can? Of course.
Okay.
You know what? I'm gonna level up as well. Look at all these.
Oh my god, my tent. Ow!
My hip. That was kind of silly. Ow.
Are you okay?
I'm good. Kind of.
Just kind of. Okay. Only to have their arms taken. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, it's quite a lark when you think. You're all on your own. Don't like her too? I mean, she's okay. Spirit jellyfish. Fine, can you
take me? Jellyfish. Poor thing deserved. And it would be glad if you're.
It was a pleasure, Tom. Can you tell them I'm imagine getting mine a Nintendo. Despite my crane finally getting the hang of this. I do that way more than I should.
Whee! Attack.
Ah. Alright. Let's get the horse.
Okay, where were we heading again? Actually, I kind of want to turn right from here. Road. There should be a road. Kind of. It's a slight path. I wanted I wanted to go raid a little cave dungeon that has another katana, and I know it's somewhere here. Just don't remember where. Oh, it's up or down? Mm-hmm. Wait, go up.
Is this Cartman singing? What the fuck is this? Mm-hmm. Oh, one of my songs. It sounds all like Cartman from South Park singing Poker Face. I'm pretty sure it is. It's kind of weird.
Man, these guys have flat asses.
Yeah, it's like really, really flat.
Really flat. Shrimp,
not crystal tear.
Oh, perfect.
What is that?
Oh, you don't know?
Uh-uh.
Cool, we can go, I think to use that later. It's pretty early on.
Okay.
What is... Oh, he's following us. Keep running.
Boy, he sure is.
Oh boy,
Whoa, he's got range attacks.
Ooh, he roared at you, loudly.
Bro, stop screaming at me, Brock. Oh my god, it's a centipede.
Ah.
Oh my god, bro. This definitely is Cartman. And what a cat! Oh, it's over there. Okay. You got to love nobody.
Oh,
wait, what the fuck?
Okay.
Should we deal with that?
Yeah, come over here.
Okay. He's coming after you!
Oh no!
He's coming after you! Yeah,
uh-oh.
Bitch! The work! Whoa! And eat shit!
No.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa, that's fire! Holy
that's
shit!
That's fire! Oh,
oh
that's
no,
you dead.
My horse! Oh, he killed me! Shit! Oh my god. He fucking one-shot me. Holy shit, dude.
Uh-oh. Turns out hammers break shield really effectively.
They sure do. I sure did not look at my HP. Whoops. Got to love nobody. My poker face and my poker face. Oh, item. Vigor is important, yeah. Because if you don't have a health bar, you kind of die.
I'm slowly chipping him down. Ah, fuck.
One? Something die?
Oh, thank God. I don't know. Yield him.
Oh, you got him. Nice.
It took a while. What is that? Hammer talisman.
Hammer talisman. Sick.
Huh. What I mean, I got nothing else, so why not? Lag.
Key items. Reduces rune acquisition. Awesome.
Oh, yeah. You got to sit down for that.
Shit, I need to go sit down somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one. Oh, that's a ghost. Never mind. What's this ghost doing here?
Are
Should I
trees?
Talk to this ghost?
I'm so confused. Yeah. I was looking at things in the distance. I was like, are those trees? They look like tentacles. Yeah, you can talk to the ghost. They're just exposition.
Oh, okay. Monster Hunter. I'm decent at Monster Hunter, I'll have you know.
Frames. I have no frames anymore. Ah.
Is there a grace around here somewhere?
If I can find that cave, then yeah, but not here.
Not here, okay.
Yeah.
He's singing no. Every day, like my heart's gonna be play.
Yeah, I'll be completely honest, I don't remember where exactly this thing is.
I'm looking. I haven't seen anything yet.
It's on
yet,
the wall though. Somewhere. Just a hole in the wall. Hello.
Wait. Yeah, I'm definitely better at Monster Hunter than I am at Dark Souls.
Monster Hunter fun.
Monster Hunter's a lot of fun, you know.
I see a beetle. I'm gonna beat up the beetle. I think that's the fall kill. I'm gonna go for it.
Yeah, if you wanna have a besties day or something, fan, I could bring Tyr and you could bring Cody and we can play Monster Hunter or something. Mm-hmm. But that'd have to be Monster Hunter World if they don't have Rise.
Hey, it's number one.
Let's
I got a thing.
Yo, that shit's on fire. Look, those slugs.
Hello, Jamon. Hi. Doing good. We're just hanging out with Kraken right now.
Yeah. Oh, there's fire slugs. Holy shit.
Yes,
I never would have guessed.
Shit.
They really are on fire. Holy shit. Slug my nuts. Yeah, I'm in tears.
I would. Punch him right in the... You wanted them slugged, right? That's how that works.
Yeah, because Tyr, you're the only person I really know that still plays like Monster Hunter once in a while. Everybody else wants to stop.
My notes.
Well, maybe it's
around. Oh, it's down
here.
There. I think we have to.
Oh, you found it?
Down. This looks familiar to me. Yeah, let's drop down this area.
I'm gonna come over here. Bless you.
Ah, thank you.
No, I was calling you bestie, Tyr. You are a bestie. Where
well,
are you?
I went down the cliff. I just sort of.
Down a cliff. Okay.
Yeah. This looks more familiar, but also it's very, very dusty in the air, so I can't see.
He does have a cute sneeze, you right?
What? Who's this person with the cute sneeze? I don't see him.
At least if I can find it, you're
come
over
down. Come down, Kraka. Welcome to the, come down to the dark side.
I'm working on it. I'm following your icon, trying to find you. I keep forgetting the little icon on the radar is actually your position. So I guess you're
useful
down here. Okay.
Of course you don't see me. I'm not looking in a mirror right now. What are you talking about? I'm looking in the stream. I have a mirror right in front of me. I have my bare face right just like in front of me at the moment.
Trina's Lily. Oh, hey, I found a dead bird.
Yo.
That must have been you.
The bird? Can't be me, definitely not. Absolutely it was me.
Mm. Yo, there's dead people over there. Holy shit.
Yo, dead people? Where?
Yo.
Whoa. Oh, yo, there's live people here.
Oh, wow. There is a lot of monkeys over here. What the hell?
What?
It's like a whole party of monkeys. What the fuck?
Cracker, you can't say that.
Well, they look like monkeys.
Just because it's because they visually look like monkeys doesn't mean they're monkeys.
Oh, my bad.
We're gonna kill them anyways.
They're gonna die. Yeah.
You have to be politically correct while you kill them.
Okay.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! We're getting slapped by this
Noted.
One.
Noted. Where's that little bitch? There we go.
Where's a little bitch? That one works.
Oh, they're not dead? Oh shit. Okay. Shit. I thought they were dead for sure.
Oh, bunny.
Bunny?
Right, a bunny. Bunny.
Wow.
Bunny. That doesn't sound like a bunny.
That thing's alive, dude.
That doesn't sound like a bunny. Hold on.
No. Should we do something?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to slap you. Don't mind me. I'm gonna die.
Holy fuck, dude. Oh, he's a big boy.
I'm overweighted. That's not good.
Oh, he went down. He went down.
Oh, stab him. Stabbers. Stabbers. Oh.
Can you stab him? Oh. There you go.
I missed the
stabbers. I'm not familiar with that. It's not usually like a Dark Souls thing, so I'm not familiar with that yet.
Stabbers. Oh.
Oh, I gotta run. He's gonna bonk my ass. I feel it.
Yes.
No, you can't attack each other.
Hey, get him. Fuck him up.
Okay.
Yeah, get him up.
Yeah.
Yo, is he dead? Not dead yet. There we go.
Yo.
Giant slaves. Let's go.
Holy shit, he went Ooh. Down.
Hey, got a smithing stone out of that.
Yo, and you killed the bunny, let's go.
That was the most important part, honestly, with the bunny kill.
I should try using the book item in my patch. Book item? I have a book item? Oh, this book. What is this? Change rule. Oh, so you can do PvP if you use the book. Okay.
Yeah, hey, an item's here.
Never mind. So yes, the answer is yes.
I found a purple.
Is this Pokemon is Casino? It sounds like it. It sounds like it's from Black and White or something. Oh, you can get that.
Item. I don't know what he's sitting on a golem for. Oh, the golem slayer. This dead dude is chilling on a golem. No shit's given.
Oh, it's red blue. Oh. I can read sometimes too, jeez.
I can read sometimes. Maybe.
Just sometimes.
Yeah. Okay, how do we get down? I guess I'll just kind of skirt the edge here until I find it down, because I don't think I'm in the right area.
It's only once in a while, too. Don't worry too much.
I don't think I'm in the right area, so I'm just gonna...
Oh, tomorrow? Yeah, sure. Just hit me up on Discord, Tayo. I'll look at it.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Are you okay? Oh, no.
No. Absolutely
Let me
not.
Try to get these guys to... Okay. Man, I suck at mounted combat. I need to work on this.
Eat. I don't like mounted combat.
I can't aim to save my life. There we go.
Yeah, get him. Stop. Yeah, fuck him up. Yeah, let's go. Okay, how do I get down? Well, definitely not there. That's a death fall. Oh, no. It's right here. Okay. It's over here.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, okay. So it's over here, not over there. I have to memorize that.
Boy, it sure is. I don't know why. I need to get better at combat on Torrent. It is, like, actually challenging.
I'm so bloody, but no, once I sit down at this golden thing, it's gonna clean me up. Look, I'm clean.
Well, you're still kind of bloody to me.
Really? Oh, damn. Fuck. Yeah. I guess I didn't clean all the edges out.
It's largely unnecessary. Okay. Later, Tayo. Thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.
Let's see. Get some of that. Endurance for stamina. We do double endurance. Cool.
More strength.
I check my Discord. I'm gonna
boost my strength some more. Hope you don't mind.
I'm just good at it. Yeah, that's true.
Ah.
Get it, whatever we're getting.
So am I okay? What's wrong? Is there something happening on the stream and my preview's closed?
Root resin?
Roots.
Blocked by some contraption.
Hey, roots? Like root beer?
Oh, there's skeletons.
Oh. I didn't even realize I was beating up a wall. Oh, so if you notice they go ghosty. You gotta hit them what? Again, or else they revive.
Oh, they do?
Yeah, that one's back up now.
What the fuck?
Yeah, so when they're on the ground, you need to hit them one more time. If you notice this one, who go blue, you gotta hit.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. Well, they usually did that in previous Dark Souls games, but that was only when there was like a necromancer around or something.
It's actually
so it's just like all the time.
There's actually specific ones where oh fuck. There's actually specific zones that actually have that, but it makes them invincible, so you can't knock them out of a revive.
Oh,
and you gotta kill that necromancer.
Damn, you like brought him down to so many fragments, holy shit.
I'll take care of the one. Whoa!
I suck at life!
I can't
oh my
see
God.
Shit!
There we go.
I'm gonna stab a skeleton with a sword, this makes total sense.
Total sense for sure. Let's see, anything back here? Oh, there's some stuff and another skeleton. Oh fuck, and there's more skeletons! Ah!
More skeletons? That's my cue to slap skeletons.
What? Woo! What?
You okay over there?
He's just trying to kill me. Yeah. There.
Did I beat up the other one properly? Yes. Because I sometimes forget to beat these guys up properly. Then they come back up. It's so dark, I can't see shit.
Really? I can see pretty okay.
Bad eyes.
There's a corridor right here and another path over here.
It's so dark to me.
Maybe your brightness is turned down
no,
too low.
No, my brightness is pretty high.
Really? Wow.
I'm just bad. I'm bad at seeing.
I guess you do have bear eyes.
Yes.
And they're plushy bear eyes at that, even worse.
Yeah, it's like... It's not like I have 20/20 vision, right? It's more like I got like... shitty, plushy vision.
No wonder you're beating up the wall. It all makes sense. I like the new damn archer. Damn! You wreck those guys, they really go to pieces.
Yeah, my running heavy. Oh, fuck. Come on!
I know, right, Tyr? We're beating up with slashing weapons. This is a horrible mistake. Oh damn it! I can't see. There we go. Bitch!
He
oh, he's
down.
Big. Damn, he's big.
Larger than life skeleton. What's the other one? There's got to be a way to get up there, right?
Yeah, there's items and shit up there. There has to be. But it's not here, I guess. Unless there's an invisible wall somewhere, which is very possible. Oh, there's a switch.
Yeah, you should grab it.
Violet.
You should grab it and pull the switch.
Blood Rose.
Yo, you activate a switch.
Yo, heavy door, let's go.
Archers! Oh god.
What? Oh shit.
Also, those guys are alive again. No, they're not alive again, bro. These are new ones. Oh god. Help.
My auto targeting is not working. Fuck.
Do I have auto wall target on for some reason? No, I don't have auto. What the fuck? Okay, there's gotta be a way to get up there. I'm not sure where it is, but there's gotta be a way.
So it is down the corridor. Okay.
Smack a few walls. Yeah. Do you have enough potions?
Over here.
Oh, hi.
Am I dead? I am basically dead. Holy shit, dude. I have like no health. What happened there?
Karka's not looking at his HP nodders.
I'm surely not. It looked like there was something over here.
There's definitely bones behind this. Oh boy. Look at these boners.
Yeah. Fucking boners.
Uh-oh.
Streamer enable nods. Oh wait, I can't hit this thing. Oh fuck.
There we go.
Flowers! Yeah.
Yep. Hold on.
Oh, they're up here. Oh, you knocked him off. Nice.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab the enemies first. Hey, there's the katana.
What? Oh, it's up there.
Hey, second katana.
Nice.
Hello, banana. Hello.
Banana.
Welcome on in. Test ability boosted to. That's funny. Whee! How you doing, banana?
Oh, ow. Yeah. Absolutely destroyed.
Absolutely annihilated. You're doing good, I'm glad. Enjoy your stay. We're playing some Elden Rings right now.
I guess let me put this other katana on. Hold on.
Sip.
Alright, so I have one, and now I have two.
Yeah, you know how to use it?
No, I don't.
There we go.
Oh, you just use it like a shield, okay.
Yeah, you guard button and it turns your guard button to an attack.
What is this, a counter stance?
That's your... For your katana, that's this version for me. It's the same button that we use.
Hell yeah, fam, let's get it!
Yeah, it's a spice to the gameplay that another co-op bar has ever provided, having to babysit another health bar. Did you have to do that too, too? Okay, the door's
you
open.
You sure did babysit me a lot.
The door's open, but I kind of want to restock my pots.
Oh, yeah, that's probably a good idea. I might do that too.
Because I have zero.
I definitely have less than four.
Why is there a chandelier on the... Do you see that, or is it just me?
No, I also see that. It's gone now.
It's gone now.
That's weird.
Yo, chandelier? What the hell?
Go ahead. I'm just gonna allocate all my flasks to health because I have no mana ability right now.
Oh, I'm just gonna quickly check something. I've never used this incantation. Assassin's Approach. Okay, so apparently my footsteps are silent. Is that true?
Okay.
Oh my god, my rolling is silent. This is so weird. Listen to this shit.
There's no sounds.
And my feet.
That's so weird.
That's so weird. My feet are enchanted. So odd.
All Alright, so what's the boss? Oh,
thank you for the hydrate. Give me a second, banana. Jumping makes no noise, too?
Oh, he's only at like one. Oh, he's getting more health.
Oh, it must have been
3/4 of his health? That's kind of odd.
It's a hurt assassin.
Dude, he's like a. Whoa, he is fast.
Yes, these are fast. Ah! I can't see shit. Wow. This place is so dark.
Yeah, it's pretty dark in here.
I see the shadows of our former selves, and that's it.
Oh, we didn't like that!
Yeah, fuck
off. Wow, that charge attack is pretty nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna lift him up into the air. Never mind. Never mind. I'm trying to like catch him when he jumps to me.
That's an overhead. Oh, it uses mana.
Yeah.
Powerful though, damn.
Oh, I missed.
Whoa, what the heck was that? He like teleported and shit. He's like flying, what the fuck?
Fast enemy.
Wish I was that edge, well damn.
Uh-oh. That's my guard.
He is very focused on you for whatever reason. Got him.
I am the tank. Hey, we got the Crimson Dagger. That's pretty cool.
Neat. There's a treasure chest too.
And a treasure. Ooh, death root.
Death root? What's that? Because a death root.
You need death root specifically for some quest stuff. You can hand it to an NPC and it gives you spells for it.
Oh yeah, you saw the option to play solo fan, but you know, if you want to play multiplayer the whole game, you can.
Mm-hmm. Need the mod though, because yeah, base multiplayer is a bit odd. Okay, water. Thank you for the hydrate, banana. You know, now I kind of want to eat a banana, but we don't have any bananas in the house.
You know, right? Look at this name. I'm like, I kind of want a banana now.
I like kind of want to eat some bananas, but also want to drink some tears.
And tears right there.
So is banana.
So is banana. Wow.
Whoa.
The chat is so convenient.
I'm so conveniently there. Potassium. Yes.
Yes. I'll be right back. One sec. I gotta take a piss.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go to the bathroom too then. Okay, VR back chat. I'm not gonna throw a VR back up, but just assume that I'm going. I'll be right back in literally like 5 minutes less.
Alright, I'm back. Oh yeah, you sure did, Tyr. Skim. I did you and I think it was at the same time last night, actually. Probably was, yeah. That is very likely to happen. Yeah, you should, Finn. I can actually play with DVD though. Yo, Finn, welcome to VIP status, my friend. Enjoy the gift, Sub-a-Rooney. Holy shit. Oh, getting moisture, all right. Is Ursel dead? Oh shit, Ursel's dead. I guess he went to take a whiz too. Oh, but they can hear me on the other side. Thank you for the raid, Wanako VTuber, much appreciated. Ursel's currently, I don't know what he's doing, but he's doing something. His soul has currently left his body. Please forgive him, but thank you so much for the raid. Much appreciated. How was your stream? Hopefully it was a banger. What were you streaming today? I'm the creature by his arm over here. You're talking to Muriel. Is that what Ursel's doing? Ursel, bruh. Bruh. Oh, I think he's coming back.
Ah.
Oh, there you are, Ursel.
Yeah,
you got a raid while you were gone.
I was like, what? I got a raid. No. Monica. Hi. whoopsie, my bad. I'm sorry. Hello, Monaco. How you doing?
Yo, what's up, Kink? How you doing, buddy?
That's a Kink? What?
Oh, yeah, that's his name. I know, right?
What are you playing? Oh, Outer Worlds? Yo, tell me how that went. Did you did you get to the spooky part? And by spooky part, I mean part like that's underwater. Kind that's not underwater. It's in space, but like it almost feels like it's underwater. It's very scary, and I don't like that spot at all.
Good.
Hi, Ursel. How are you winning at talking to Muriel? Hi, doing bacon. I popped into Muriel's chat for a sec while I was away. What do you even mean? Oh no, that's not good. Oh, if you
Ursel,
play
you
game,
are thinking of the Outer Wilds.
Oh, Outer Wilds. Ooh, wait, shit.
The Outer Worlds is like the Bethesda RPG kind of thing.
Oh, yeah, no, I know what you're talking about now. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, you're right. I mistook it.
No, it's fine. Yeah. I do that all the time,
you can
too.
See how I would confuse that, right? They're very similar names.
The names are really close to each other.
Sorry, those are very similar names. Sorry, how was Outer Worlds? I've seen less of that game, but I've seen a little bit. The only gameplay I've seen of Outer Worlds is someone trying to like play the game, but everything was too overleveled in the area, so they kept dying over and over again.
Oh no.
I don't know what was happening in particular there.
Oh, do you mind going back to the church? I kind of want to buy a couple things from the vendor.
Sure, we can teleport. I also want to.
Okay.
Maybe they should have said that. So you became a criminal and always wanted. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Perfect. Kirk's new reactor is so good. Is, which one? The dumpy or the,
Oh, she's here. I forgot she arrives.
Hope you had a fun
Best
time, Monica.
girl. Let's go.
Enjoy your stay. Go get some rest. I don't know what time it is for you, but isn't it like. I have no idea what time it is for you.
Me?
No, for. Sorry, Wana. Raid.
Oh.
I need to get going. I'll see you again. Okay, have a good night or morning. I don't know what time it is for you. Don't you have work time right now? Yeah, have a good whatever time. I'm here. I need to get to work. Yeah, okay, work time. Yeah. Have a quick day
All
at work.
right.
Bye.
I love Rudy. What? Where's the vendor? Bro.
Oh, sorry. Look, dog.
And I can also see that you're not, then why not? I
He's
am fine.
invisible
See
for me.
ya.
Why
He's
is he invisible for me?
just
Should I just
there for me,
rest?
but like, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna rest.
Seamless!
Seamless! So seamless.
He is still not there for me. He is gone.
Just have to wait for him to come back.
Goodbye.
Is he back yet? I had to sit down?
Let me do this.
The controller's getting kind of controller-y.
I know I did not punch the merchant. I swear I did not.
What catchphrase? What was your catchphrase? I don't know what you're talking about. What catchphrase?
Seamless.
Seamless.
That's what he always says. I'm glad you enjoy a Doom. And yes, there is some really good Ronnie art. Oh my god.
Hey, yo, Ronnie Art? Heard Ronnie Art. 14 minus 12. This is worth it. Okay.
So I have to buy a good chunk of things.
Don't mind me, I'm just swinging things in the background.
Yep, I certainly hear you swinging.
Banana! Okay, have a good night, banana. See ya!
I'll use
Ursula's cheating? What am I cheating?
For crafting Ursel, do I need to craft stuff as like a dex type? Because I know how to do stuff with
Oh,
Fade.
yes, actually, as a dex character, crafting is a bit more important. It's not like
Oh.
required, but there is some stuff that you could craft that's pretty decent, like greases and stuff.
Should I grab the cracked pots or anything then?
You can't. I don't personally use crockpots, but you can definitely use them. They're not bad. Crackpots, so what crackpots do, they're basically, if you played the other Souls
Yo.
games, they're literally pots from the old games, except they're reusable. So if you grab them, you just essentially increase your grenade capacity. So they're reusable pots, so you can throw them, you can use them to craft throwables, then, you know, you can throw them, and then when you throw a throwable, you'll get a cracked pot back in your inventory. It's kind of cool.
Tier, is it worth, or both of you, I guess, is it worth strengthening my current weapons, or am I going to get like better ones soon?
Okay, specifically those are pretty good. So really,
It's all pretty good.
it's they're pretty good. So if you, the only thing is really for those, do you want to not use them later down the line? Would you rather use
She
something
is a
else?
coomer.
It's rather it's something like, would you rather use something else over those? Because they actually are good. They're just, you know, katanas.
Fan. I've played like maybe 10 hours max of Elden Ring. I have not played a lot.
It's basically,
I bought
do you like how
it.
those weapons are working so far? If so, then
Yeah, no,
upgrade
they're
them.
pretty nice.
Yeah, you can upgrade one of them
Especially
though.
like the special attack. It's pretty sick.
Yeah, I would recommend upgrading one of them first before upgrading the other.
Oh, okay. Just
Because
upgrade one.
stones are a bit scarce.
Oh, okay.
And you
Gotcha,
might
gotcha.
eventually find like another katana that you can upgrade with different stones.
Okay.
Yeah, so I do recommend upgrading once a little bit more. Scars.
Let's see.
I know there's a specific katana. I don't know where it is, but I know it exists, which is
Critical hits restore
pretty cool.
HP. I didn't know this was a talisman.
Yeah, crit
Shit.
hits. It's actually quite nice. I might actually equip that.
That's actually kind of lit. Damn. How do I put ashes on my stuff, or can I not do that yet?
You can do that. We have the wet blade, so if you go sit at the set of grace.
Oh, I have to do the grace. That's yes. Right. I forgot how you do it. Hey.
You sit, and then you can ash wards right at the bottom.
Yeah, Tyr loves to raid all the mines. That's like the first thing he wants to do.
I like to raid mines too. It's more of a one-time thing usually though, because I think how it works from what I've done, I've done a lot of mines. It is a one-time like guaranteed or like really high drop rate for like stones on enemies, right? And then after the first time you go through, if you try and like go through again, it's like you can still get stones from them. It's just at a much lower drop rate, like low to the point that running through it multiple times you might get like two. Maybe like one or two after like maybe 10 goes or something. At least in the last time I played, I tried farming a mine, like running it through it multiple times, and I got very little stones.
Orientation bias. Confirmation bias, whoops. All right, where are you running off to now?
Maybe your confirmation bias too. whatever you want. We could run up the castle, or we could like explore some other stuff around.
Okay.
Yeah, or we can go to a mine.
Yeah, it sounds like you want to go to a mine. Is that what you
want to
do?
I mean, I don't particularly need to, but we could go to a mine right there, if you would like.
Do you care about fire resistance at all?
I don't not care about it, but what's
there's
up?
A talisman for fire resistance that's like super close to here.
Oh yeah, sure, why not?
That real quick. Okay. Where are we? Oh, well, I'm heading towards the dude. Yeah, it's over this way.
Oh, that's what you're thinking about here? No, you're completely wrong. They do drop. They have guaranteed drops on. They have either guaranteed or very increasingly likely drops on first kill, for sure.
It's just over here.
Even ignoring the wall stones, you get a bunch of them. Oh, is this cave? Wait, hold on. What cave is this? No, it's a different cave. Okay, cool. Proofside. I've rarely come to this cave. Not because I don't want to, I just tend to not go into this cave.
Yeah, when I showed Tyr this, he was surprised, because I don't think he goes here that often either. Yes, it's a weird weapon. Yeah. God.
Also, what do you mean that there hasn't been another FromSoft game before? That's a fucking lie. There are tons of enemies with single drops that only drops one time.
Alright.
That is just straight up a lie.
Well, I wasn't confused. Watch out for the big one.
Oh my goodness. I'm just gonna keep slashing. Eventually it'll work, right?
Ultra deluxe wolf size. I am a weeb fan, but compared to you and Cody, I'm not much of a weeb, honestly. Yeah, my hours of watching anime, dude, are like...
God, it's so dark.
Are like around 100 hours. Or no. No, I should say days. Like around like 30 days or something like that. It's a lot. But my homies over here, their watch time is at like 365 days. It's a lot of fucking anime.
I don't actually watch that much anime. Oh, dog. Ow.
Dog's don't die, don't die.
So close.
I got you, I got you.
Thank you.
Fuck you, doggo. It's real. So real. Dual blades. You play the weeb weapon anyway, bad. Oh my god. This guy's pretty easy.
Oh, this guy.
Yeah.
I like these. I like these fights. They're quite nice.
Whoa!
Whoa! Look at him spin.
Oh, the Uchi smash is so good, but...
Shit.
That's so much damage. He's say Glizzy? What the fuck? Oh my god, there's a song playing right now from Silva Gunner, which I'm sure you're probably familiar with, but...
No, I'm actually not.
I don't know. Oh, you're not? Oh, so Silva Gunner basically takes game music, mashes it with real music, and then inserts memes somewhere along the way. And I guess there's a song that involves sucking somebody's glizzy or something. It's kind of wild.
Of course.
Of course, yeah.
Of course. I would absolutely believe that.
Why didn't I turn off the fan in my bathroom? Shit. Let me sit down and let me turn off the fan in my bathroom. I totally forgot about that. I don't need to keep that shit running. It'll just take me a sec.
Take a seat. Take a seat, young
Scott. Yo, Pierre, you want to suck my glizzy?
I kind of want to grab the great sword, but it's too far.
I don't know what's wrong with me. Ursula makes me go mask off sometimes.
Yeah? Want to go to a cave?
Yeah, sure. I love caves.
Yeah. Hey, I forgot. We got the health restore talisman.
Oh, you got the crit. Nice.
Yeah. Okay, we need to ride. Follow me, I know a drop off, I think. Unless there's a drop up here. There is a drop off here. Hold on, come over here. Follow me.
By the way, Ursula, what did you roll today for your horny low? You seem pretty low today.
Low. It's been low. Must have been most of the week.
Like a 4?
Like a. Like a 3 or 4.
3 or 4, damn.
Oh, see this? Okay. Bat.
Yep, there's a bat. There it is. There it goes.
I don't see your horse. It's just you flying in the air.
Nice!
Okay,
I love that.
I hope this is a safe drop.
Find out, I guess.
Yes, okay, good.
Seamless. Ow, well, it hurt me a little bit, whatever.
Okay, where's that cave? It's over here. I learned that if you actually poison these guys, these little weird balls, they actually explode. It's quite interesting.
Oh, nice. That's kind of lit.
No, I learned that like when someone showed me, they threw a bunch of poison darts at it, and I was like, ooh, that's cool. Limgrave tunnel. Oh yeah, smart idea. Let me do that as well.
Shout out to Satir. Wish I had a lantern though. Shit.
Yeah, no, me too. What's the earliest lantern we can get? I can't remember.
Another lantern vendor is somewhere, but I don't remember.
I know where one is for sure, but I can't remember where the earlier one is. The other one, you kind of have to take a. Shortcut route behind castle without having to do the castle. Like, that's fine, but it's a long ride.
Oh, the shortcut behind the castle. Yeah, I think I did that with Tier 2.
Well, on
I'll be right
continent.
Back.
Southern continent, there's a merchant. Near the Wandering Mausoleum. Right? It's over here, right? I can't really tell. It's over here, right? Here?
Oh, there isn't one in here. There was.
Where did?
There was a smithing piece in here, I guess not.
I'm breaking bags. I wonder what they're doing in here. You know, if they're mining up smithing stones, if that's the case, then why are we not just picking up bags?
The problem right now is that we don't have any blunt weapons. This is gonna be tough.
You're completely right.
Unless... I just remember doing this with Tyr. It only worked because I was a faith build, because he couldn't do
shit. You have a flail, I think, right?
Yeah, we both do.
I can't use mine because I don't have enough dex, but can you?
Oh, let me see. I don't have enough. I'm just a bit shy. Hold on a second.
I'm going to try something stupid. You see what's in my hand? It's not worth it. I can try. Okay, yeah, it's not worth it. I'm still gonna try just because it's funny.
Well, I'm one deck short. If we get a couple more souls, I can get enough for the flail, but...
Okay, I'm gonna try this. Yeah, it's gonna be silly.
If you two-hand, it might be viable. Oh, how do I... Let me try two-handing then. I forget how to do two-hand in this game. What do you do?
Oh, yeah, you hit Y and hold it, and then you hit left or right button. Yeah. No, not that one. Not D-pad, like your triggers buttons.
Oh, trigger. Wait, I'm not
the triggers. I forgot. It's called buttons, right? Face buttons? Not face buttons. Finger. The other ones. That's not what you did.
The bumper. The
bumpers.
Bumper.
Yes, that's what the cut. Sorry. I'm not used to controlling.
Yeah, that's how you do it. Okay, thank you. All right, let's give it a try.
Yeah, I'm gonna try something stupid on this first one. Can I backstab?
Oh, no dex boost.
This is not worth it.
Well, at least it doesn't bounce off, but...
Yeah, I'm using a shield. Oh, look what I just cut. That's actually very helpful. Can I use this? Yes, I can. Look what I just got.
What'd you get?
Got a pickaxe.
What in the f-
Yeah, it's perfect. Wow. You jump straight off of that.
We try to get the rock guy.
I just realized it does not do strike damage. So it's still just as useless.
Oh, really? Damn.
It does pierce damage, apparently. I guess it's a pickaxe. That makes sense.
Shit, I'm about to
no
die.
No pierce weapon.
No, no, what a bitch. Throw a rock in my face.
No. Oh, this has a unique, Wait, I think this is a unique... This has a unique, charge attack. It's like a pick.
Get my soul back. Nice. Health restore, let's go.
Ow.
Okay, one more enemy and I should have enough to get use the flail. Yeah, I just want to kill one more enemy so I can get the flail.
Is this worth it? Probably not. It's pierce damage, doesn't seem to be doing too
well. Alright, let me go back to the thing. Oh, get my deck, I can use a flail. Give us the least better chance.
I'll come back with you because I don't want to be in here when a bunch of enemies respawn.
I wish I had that triple flail. Man, that would be so good.
We can get the triple flail.
I probably couldn't wield it though.
I think you need 22 decks or something like that, 23? Somewhere around
damn.
There. Yeah, you're definitely gonna need
sounds
more.
Sounds kind of sick. Ayaya!
Ayaya.
All right. I can use all my weapons now, damn. Let's see, flail. Hey. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I honestly don't need to two-hand this one, so I'll
this
just
is thematic for the mine, so I'm gonna use this while I'm here. Not like I have any weapons upgraded, so really, it's all pretty much the same effectiveness at the moment.
I figured that triple flail must be fucking sick, because when the boss used it, it was really sick, too. Oh, there's a guy right here, I forgot.
Ooh. Beat him up. Hey, I got health back. Doesn't need it, but you know.
Well, it definitely helps, damage-wise.
Womp 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 womp. Womp womp.
Alright, let me get the rock guy.
Yeah, that definitely helps damage wise.
Wow, yeah, that's much better. Holy shit.
Yeah, you're gonna be dealing most of the damage here. Actually, you should probably backstab him considering you have a blunt weapon. Yeah, you know what? That's a better decision. Let's let you backstab them.
The not way to go? I forget. Oh, let's just go this way. Oh, this is from inscription. Oh, this is the right one. Never mind, damn it.
Rats. Rats. We are the rats. Hi. Yeah, I have a bunch of rats over here.
Animal Crossing looking good. Oh my god.
What was about Animal Crossing?
One of my chatters said Animal Crossing was looking good. Not 100% sure why. I'll die eventually, don't worry. Why do you want me to die? Shit.
You want death?
Oh, he said that because you got the pick, that's why.
What?
Because you have a mining pick in your hands, that's why.
What was the joke?
That was the joke, because you have a mining pig, and I guess you do that in Animal Crossing or some shit.
Okay. I get it. Okay, cool. Nice.
Yay, we did it.
Yay, we made the bear understand.
Found the joke.
Yep, okay. This is the wrong... This doesn't actually do anything. Evidently, this jump down doesn't do much.
Nope, it's just there because... You're looting stuff and not dying. Why do you want me to die so bad, man? What the fuck? I want to live, bro.
Your living's pretty cool.
It is kind of cool. Alright. Oh, watch out for the dogs.
I see them. I'll take care of the dogs. You go backstab that guy.
Okay. Well, the dog just ambushed me.
Uh-oh. Got me.
Fucking dog.
Ah. Nice. Got him.
Well, good news is that guy is still mining.
Yes, he is.
Alright, I'm gonna go backstab him.
Yeah, fuck him up.
Oh, that's weird. There we go.
Captain Smith, things down. No, I got a pickaxe. I got the second pickaxe! two pickaxes! Wait, that's the wrong one.
God, I wish, fan. I'm not that fucking good. There's just a big stone back here, Ursel, by the way.
Two pickaxes!
Oh my god.
When I get enough strength to wield that, I will put these two on.
Yo, large glizzy strap, let's go!
Yo. What's wrong?
Another smithing stone. Nice. Okay.
You can dual anything.
I guess not, Riku.
You can dual colossal greatswords if you would want. Okay, so the if you noticed over like this away, there was a middle platform. So we kind of need to jump midway. I was looking the wrong way, and it was that way. Sorry.
Yeah, I forgot about that. It's like halfway down.
Yeah, you can dual wield anything. Actually, one of the things I like better about Elden Ring is that you can just
you can even dual wield your mom.
You can dual wield your mom. Yeah.
Yep. You can do that. Yeah. You can dual wield anything.
Only thing you can't dual wield is shields, which is kind of sad. Because considering
you can't dual wield shields, really?
You can't dual wield shields. It's kind of sad.
That's kind of awful. Yeah. What you the do heck? That. Oh, this guy's the one that blows up, right?
Only if you fire him.
Oh, only if you fire him. Okay. Uh-oh.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to
not... He's got the fire! Look out! He's got super armor, too, damn.
Super fire.
Hey, Centurion Violence, what's up, man? How you doing? Woo-wee! Let's get scrap, let's go! Oh, he's pissed, and he's shooting fire everywhere. Yeah, this game does kind of suck too. It's true.
Ah, fire!
Ah, bitch. Oh, look out, he's flaming. Oh, no, he can't.
Yeah, get my health restored. Oh, yeah, that actually works. I quite like that.
Wow. Do you want more health? You can backstab him.
Yeah. What was that? What the fuck did
that
I just do?
Not a backstab.
That was not a backstab at all. What did I do? What the fuck did I do? None of the moves I have right now do that. What? I'm confused. None of the moves I had do what I just did. I know I wasn't behind him, I fucked it up, but I, what move did I do? Because that didn't look like any of my moves. It wasn't crouch poke, it wasn't roll.
Oh, nice. A somber. Somber stone.
Nice, that's a whole somber level right there.
Yeah. Cool. I think there's one more enemy here. Oh, there's a smithing stone.
Yay.
That's all.
Enemy smithing stone. I love these.
Yeah, this guy is the troll.
He does some trolling.
He do. Or mind stimulated. He's
he immediately slipped on my ass.
Damn, this does a lot of damage. Holy. He also does a lot of damage to your face too.
Yep.
Oh, watch out. Oh, I made him. Oh no, you made him angry. Look out! Look out!
Yeah, bonk. Ow.
Bro, my name is Steffi, stop.
Hey.
Oh, you knocked him down. Shit, nice.
Donk. Donk. Hey, I got extra health! It works! The system works!
That's so good. That's actually really nice to have that. Oh, get back, get back, get back!
Oh boy, that's a hit a lot harder than I
either. That's a big nasty. When me and Tira fight him, man, he was spamming the crap out of that. That's the first we've done it this whole fight.
Oh, the bike just got stepped up while jumping. There's the jump step. Oh, poor you.
There we go. Good time for her. Gush and blood.
Roll medallion. Please, we have to roll attack every. Hold on.
Anything else in here?
That doesn't look quite right. It was slower.
That's a.
It looked like it was slower in one hand. Maybe it was. I don't know.
Hmm.
It's so weird. I was just imagining things.
Sorry, fam. He had to go.
He had to go. It wasn't our choice. He must die. Damn. Level.
Where's the... Oh, the grace is downstairs. Ugh. So much work.
So much work. Just to get that thing.
Alright. Where to next?
Good question. I want to check something. We got 13 smithing stone ones, so that's enough to upgrade one item to 3. Oh, that's a great idea. Yeah, okay. Follow me.
Okay. Macarena.
Hey, Macarena.
That's the spirit.
I need 2 more points in strength and I can dual wield those pickaxes if I wanted to.
Already a good start to the playthrough if you're dual wielding pickaxes.
I love my pickaxe dual wielding.
Yo, I'm dead! Let's go! Bonk. I'm out of combat as possible, holy shit!
That's why I get off my horse, I don't like it very much.
I thought that said come for a minute there. I'm waiting for shit.
Oh, that guy just died immediately. What the hell? What is that?
Damn. Mace beats the crap out of these things. Jeez.
Yeah, I know, right? They're made of bones.
Oh, he's alive.
What? I don't see anything.
Come back down.
Desync. Whoa, what the? What are you getting hit by? Am I hitting it?
There, it's dead. Okay.
Oh, that's weird. Okay, that must have been the skeleton that, like, died on my end, but I guess it didn't actually die. I was so confused. I was like, wow, he died. That's weird.
Stop poking me. Damn, clobbered the fuck out of me.
Bonk. Bonk. It's really funny.
Brutally murdered. Is this Toho combined with My Little Pony?
My Little Toho.
I hope so.
I hear a dragonfly?
It definitely is. What a banger.
Look at all the water here.
Oh, there's a thing over here. Looks like a cave. Yeah, there's a cave over here.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What's
actually,
that?
Grab the grace site first.
Okay, yeah, that's a good idea.
I don't want to walk back all the way here if we die.
Yeah, that's true.
Took a sip.
You will die. Well, we can do the cave, I guess, if you want.
I
want
to murder him first.
Oh, nervous. Oh, he's right there.
I was expecting that.
I thought he would reset.
I thought he wouldn't, you know, come at all in here. I don't know why he's coming.
Oh no, he's coming. No drinking.
Is he trying to drink? Oh yeah, fuck him up.
He fucked him up. He absolutely got destroyed. Holy shit.
I'm getting dehydrated over here. You should hydrate. You should hydrate, Tyr. That sounds like
get your moisture on, Tyr. Come on.
Yeah, get some moisture.
Some moisture in your body. Hold what on. Did we get?
We got a dagger.
Oh, it's a dagger. Okay.
Oh, thank you for the hydrate, Tyr. Speaking of.
So do you want to do this cave or you want to go?
Yeah, I want to do this cave. I want to do this cave.
Oh, damn it, Tyr.
Oh, look what I can do now. Slip.
Thank you, Tyr. Oh, you can dual wield it now. Nice.
Yes, however, I do need to take this shirt off.
Holy shit. That looks kind of sick. Oh, is this another undead place?
It's so dark.
It's really dark in here. Looks like Flesh Boys.
It is so dark.
It's here. Let me switch to my Uchis. One sec.
Okay.
I forgot you can just do this. Let's see. Well. Okay. You can actually equip multiple weapons, which is pretty lit. Alright. Okay, I'm good to go.
Okay.
You want me to shank him or you want to shank him?
He's just running back and forth. We can both try and shank him. You can try and shank him first.
Oh, I messed up. That's fine.
Oh, that was a big hit for a big boy.
Oh, there's a tunnel over here. Well, there's two. Okay, I want to check this way. Have you been into this one before or something?
I've been here, yeah.
Oh.
I can't see shit.
Oh, that's the boss.
Okay, by the way.
The big ass bird is just part of the meme fan, basically. Because, like, there's a meme that went around for a while that was like, like a really thick ass dude that would switch when you look the other way.
Yes.
I like that meme a lot, so that's why I have it as like my fat bird and my cute other form. Oh, there's three of them. Damn.
Oh, hello.
Get fucked. Yeah, people prefer the cutie form. It's true. It's very true. I just do it because it's funny.
We got 5 mushrooms in a chest.
Wow.
Yo, that's crazy.
Love that. Oh, you actually like my flesh tuber? Yo. So what is this boss? I don't see anything. This is sus. Very, very sus.
We're sneaking.
Oh no, it's Patches! Man, it's literally Patches. In every Dark Souls. Holy shit.
It's Patches.
Is he vomiting? Ew.
What is that?
Stop.
Actually, what is that? What's that effect? That? I don't feel it.
It's like some flaming gas cloud or some shit.
Oh god.
He's just barfing everywhere, dude. Look out. He's got the power barf going. Oh, easy there, Tiger. I'm getting pretty decent with this Uchi. Go.
Ow, stab in the ass.
No. Oh.
Huh, he goes waiting for me.
Ever the coward.
Oh, sorry. Did not mean to do that. I'm all dirty.
I have,
like, what did he throw on me? I'm dripping.
Finally come round. Yeah, you got the drip, dude. Well, I knew you
would. Why am I all drippy? Ew. I don't know what he did to me. Oh, is it an attack thing?
No, I don't have any expressions for her at all, Finn. She was originally not intended to be a PNG tuber, so I don't have anything. A true man. I'm
Patches, tarnished like you, only for now. Those in exchange for my, you can get, well, your weapons, I believe. Damn. Ropes, but honestly, this loot is frankly. So
don't be a, I'll be ready to. Don't forget to pop. I'll be ready to. I don't believe you for a second, Patches. I never will believe you ever.
Yeah, we can come into this cave now again. Then we can buy shit.
Dude's literally a dick in every game.
Some of the alternative old durability system. Did he break your weapons before? Oh, that, I didn't know that.
Oh, the acid mist. Yeah,
see,
that
I
was
beat
in
up Patches so fast that I didn't get acid mist at all, so I didn't know.
You don't draw the other one, Fan. Let's go. If you draw me one, I'll slap it up there. Sure, no questions.
I look very odd.
just make sure you do a little better than the one you did for Cody. Cody really did not like her.
I look very odd with the whole.
You're like shirtless with 2 pickaxes. Yeah.
This is very odd. You've been, I'll be honest,
putting in the work every day of your life. Let's see, bigger endurance.
I got a whole ass mustache and everything too.
As Dex, should I upgrade strength at all?
Only if, not really, but only if your weapon like needs like a very slight strength requirement. But honestly, like most will not. Most will not, honestly.
What? It's not my fault that Cody didn't like your art. I thought it was pretty alright. But I would like a little more, you know?
I don't know how long I've been streaming because I keep restarting stream. So how long have you been streaming?
Oh, me? I've been streaming since we started together.
Yeah, so. But how long?
So it's probably been, what, like... 4 hours? 4 hours.
Ah, okay. just need to know. Oh, fuck! I'm
yeah, 4 hours.
I'm a slight issue. I'm a slight issue. I can't see shit.
Oh, there's a dung beetle outside. Wait, no.
I went back. I went back into the cave.
Oh, are we going to talk to Patches again?
Yeah, I want to go buy some stuff from.
Ooh, okay. Oh damn! I just spent all my souls on myself. Leveling up.
Oh, you know what? I did too.
No,
bro. Whatever.
I still got some left. It's fine.
Shit! 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 Fuck! Shit!
Oh shit! They're right here. Oh fuck!
Yeah, there's a lot of them. I made a mistake of being an idiot.
Oh, that's a common mistake. That happens all the time. I do that too.
Is there another one? There is.
Don't be like this, man. Don't be like this. What was that?
Ding dong.
What was the bell? What the fuck was that? What? That you are also ringing the damn bell?
Yeah.
Wow.
Very pretty sounding.
It is nice, dude. It's just unexpected at first. Yo, Patches! What's up, buddy? I can too. It's a trap. Okay. I kind of figured it probably was.
Well, nice of you. It's all a bit ad hoc. But I'm sure you're welcome. You won't need a refund.
Okay, let me see. Let me buy some stuff from him. I'm buying this, and it's honestly really the only thing I can buy at the moment. I would love to buy a few more things, but yeah.
Cheers for that. Forgot something on no? Yeah.
I do not trust him at all.
They're all foot soldiers.
What else you got? Buy the book? Oh, the missionary's cookbook.
Well,
okay.
Something I'm saving. But then again,
sacrificial twig. Oh, parrying dagger. Oh, he's got a stone sword key too. Interesting. Alright, I'll get the board.
Boing, boing, boing.
I am curious what the trap does, but I'm pretty sure it's not good.
Oh boy, I wonder what this chest does.
Ursula, no!
Ursula, no!
You. Oh my god, what did you do?
Hi, do you join me?
Well, well, well.
I sure do.
You scheming little thief. The gods demand vengeance. Vengeance!
Shortcut.
Why would you do this? Oh my god. Golden Falfoot. Okay. I guess that's useful to me. Oh, it's loading.
Oh boy.
Extra souls. Ooh.
Hey, yo, loading? My favorite.
I'm in Limgrave.
I am not loaded in yet. Give me a second.
Oh, there's an item out here. Oh, there's several items out here.
Oh, yo, items.
Where's cookbook and a map?
Oh, shit.
Wait. Wow, it's a bear. Oh, that's a big motherfucking bear. Holy Jesus.
Holy Jesus. Hey, there's a thing here.
What? What? Holy fuck.
Yeah, what's up, bear?
Oh my god, dude. Where are we and why is there a giant bear?
A bear kill. Oh god, I'm lagging so bad out here. I'm annoyed.
God. Oh man. Holy shit. Eating my KFC. Oh my god. Is that like your cousin twice removed, buddy?
Baby.
Whoa! Holy fuck.
My face.
Holy fuck, dude.
Holy shit.
God, damn, I missed. Whoa! Oh my god.
Oh god,
oh,
come
geez.
On.
Jeez.
That's a little unfair.
Holy
move.
Fuck, he's going to town on my ass. Whoa! Ah!
Oh, he's sticking his ass at you.
He sure is. He's less than half, but damn. Oh my god, he is going ape.
He's going bear.
He's going bear. Stop! Move so much. Uh-oh, look out. Eat that right up your butthole. Fuck.
Die! Butt smack.
Robots are getting wild. Beast blood. Man, got that was stressful. Yo, shit!
Yo, let's go. Golden shits.
Is that another room bear? Oh, I'm not just a room bear. Oh, thank god.
This is a normal bear. Oh boy.
Hefty beast bone.
Actually, there's something
What's
over
that
here.
Tree?
Yeah, there's a tree
this
here.
This is pretty.
Yeah, let's go to the tree.
It's like an ephemeral thing.
Go to a tree. Oh, that's a different tree. Okay, wait, hold on. We can touch that tree later.
Okay.
Yeah, come here.
Like some kind of zombie, dude. Can you move while using them? While using potions? Yeah, you can move a little bit, but not much. Where'd you go, Ursel? Shit, you're up here. Oh, you're up here.
When you said tree, I thought you were talking about a different tree. I'm at the different tree.
Oh, you're at the different tree. Okay. I'm heading over. Teardrop scarabs.
Oh yeah, I broke one, so I just wanted some health. Nice.
That's a good idea. Minor Erd tree. Oh, that's a big tree.
Big tree.
Tarnished golden sunflower. Oh, a deer. Oh, that's a buck. Well, he's dead now, whatever it is. Alright, let me come up there. Alright, human. Oh, shiny object.
Shiny object.
Spiked cracked tier, green spill crystal tier.
Okay, and now I'm going to bring you to where we can actually use these things.
Oh, okay.
It's weird that it's so obscure in this weird spot. I mean, it's along the main road, but you know, you would have to come here to find it.
Yeah.
So let's go. Let's go. Let's go over there.
Alright. We're coming. Hey, morning, Cody. How are you? I'm coming.
Oh, frames.
Frames, oh no.
Yeah, I don't understand. At some point it was okay, and now it's... Maybe it's because it's summertime, so it's hotter, and my fan's probably, not keeping up well or something. Maybe it could be overheating. I wouldn't doubt that that's actually the issue. I might need to point some fans at myself.
Thank you. Yeah. Ruru actually did this one. Well, the fat one is... Well, that one's mine, but the other one that's not fat is Ruru's.
Unfat Ruru. Sorry, unfat Kofo.
You got this.
My brain is a little fizzled here.
Oh man. Yeah, I was telling Ursel. Fuck, now I'm getting names confused. Cool. I was telling Fan earlier you guys should play this together sometime.
Oh! You told her to lose weight. Who's Ruru? I never met her.
Kind of, I guess. Ruru made this art for me as like a present, going away present a couple months back.
Cool.
So. Oh, awesome. Third Church of America. America?
America!
Y'all let her take. Oh no.
What art?
Oh, just talking about the art for my model. Yeah, it's super cute. The room makes some stuff.
Oh, is that the group photo? We're talking about that?
Didn't you even look at it? Okay. Let me get this thing too, whatever this is. This looks important. Flask of Wondrous Physic.
This is the important thing.
trade elixirs with various custom effects. Whoa. Fan prefers this stuff. Nice.
Yeah, this is the important thing. So this thing is an infinite potion that you can drink once every time you sit down. And it's literally a customizable potion.
That's pretty cool.
So you can mix it. It's called Mixed Wondrous Physic. And you can put in different two different things.
Oh. Stamina, shrink. Hmm.
Wait, that's max stamina. The wrong one. I'll do this.
Let's do you're the mini Cody this whole time, fan. Wow, what a reveal. Holy shit, dude.
Sorry, just popping runes. I want some levels.
Slime. Seems like you enjoy your position. Oh, well, where to next?
That's a great question.
Also, I'm just gonna keep asking you this. You're feel free to, like, you know, quit if you wanna, like, take a break or die.
Oh, I'll die when I die. It's fine. I'll die when I die.
That's certainly an emote.
Can I go quickly find something? It's a bit far. I do mean, like, a bit far. Okay, here, come with me. I want to go over. I think it's here. So to here or here, along the road. All right, we need to go, like, around. So we can teleport to Stonehill. We're not gonna do anything there, because everything's too tough there to actually fight. But I want an item there, and it's easily grabbable.
Let's see.
I might die, but no, it's easily grabbable. Minus, you know, the fact that I might die.
Where are we going?
Can you teleport to Stormhill Shack? Which is like
Stormhill Shack. Okay.
That's it's.
You have been trapped. You cannot travel to Sites of Grace until you rest at one. What the fuck?
Oh, you didn't sit down yet.
I guess I didn't sit down. That's weird.
Did you sit down?
Yeah.
I thought you sat down.
Playing master and slave. Oh, a Ruru piece. Is it not safe for work? Okay, I sat down. Let's try it, you know. Yeah, Ruru makes not safe for work stuff too.
Stormhill Shack.
Stormhill Shack. Alright, try this again. It says I'm still trapped, bro!
Oh, I think that's a glitch. Here, I'll leave. You create the room. I think that's a multiplayer. Bug.
Oh, it's a bug.
Yeah, use the separation mist.
The separation thing? Okay. Alright. You are now alone.
When did you send this? Tyr, I don't remember this.
Oh, your brain still half leave. Oh, okay, I can tell you again. Alright. Here, I'll open the world again, Ursel. There you go.
Oh, yeah. Ah. Well, how are you supposed to expect me to check it if I was asleep?
Oh, man.
Okay, Stormhill Shack.
Stormhill Shack, okay, let's try it again!
What? You think I look at messages when I wake up? Impossible.
I'm still trapped, dude!
You're still
what
trapped! Can you sit down? Maybe you should try teleporting while you're disconnected.
Yeah, I might have to do that. Of course. Alright, let me try doing it. I have to close the game?
What?
Return to title. Oh, okay. Wow, that's a really nasty debuff. Okay, let me go back to its title. Alright. Let's see. System.
We'll talk to some people for you guys. There we go.
They're good people, yeah. They've all got their quirks, but they're good people. Ursel's a bit quirky, too.
It's so warm in here. It's warm.
No, I didn't die. I was just, my thing was just one, just being really weird.
Oh, okay. What? You didn't die? Impossible. Crazy.
Okay, now come back again. Not yet. I'm definitely going to die. Seamless.
Seamless.
There's no invasions on Seamless. Sorry.
Mm-hmm. Loaded.
I actually changed to PNG tuber for this stream because Fan was like, "Yo, I want to see your PNG, bro." I was like, "All right."
All right there.
Let's go.
Oh my god. I want to get something for myself. I think Tyr knows what I'm trying to grab. It's very clear when you put it on the map.
Okay. I guess I'll wait for you to load because it's currently showing you as dead.
I'm dead. On the inside. Let's go.
Yeah. I acquiesce to people's demands sometimes.
Oh, actually, over here there's also, you know what, while we're here, we'll stop by this area. There's a neat thing you can do here. I don't remember where exactly it is, but I can try and show you if you follow me.
Or...
Oh, hey, wait, is that a golden seed we've touched? Have we touched that golden seed?
I don't think... Oh no, this is the one that comes up the mountain,
okay,
I think.
Okay, okay, never mind. This way. Oh, nice.
Appreciate it. Let's go.
Yeah, we're smithing stuff. Okay, there's a neat thing somewhere here. Okay, not there. Where is it? I can't remember exactly where this is. Oh, look, ruins. Hold on.
Oh yeah, the worms are over here.
Yeah, is there an Evergal here? The worms only show up near Evergals that I've seen before.
Oh, that's like a whole ass graveyard over here.
I mean.
Whoa!
Oh, bombs!
Yep, they do explode. They do be exploding.
Oh, Tyr, I was looking at,
Keylid. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Extremely early, kid.
There we go.
Do they? Okay, most of the time whenever I see those worm things, actually, you're right, they do show up in some other places. I usually attribute them to Everjails, but you're right, they do show up in some other places sometimes. This ram really wants to bite me.
Do you like games like this, Cody? Out of curiosity. Yeah, I guess you like Monster Hunter.
We're just
going
to go to entrance, and then I want to quickly grab something and escape fast. Because I hate that place. I don't remember exactly. I'm a lost bear. There is a place, but I don't know where I am going. That's not right. Where am I?
I'm pretty sure Kayla is like the hardest place in the game, isn't it?
No, it's not hardest, but it's pretty hard, and you can access it early. It's not hardest, but it's hard and early accessible. Okay, this is not where I want to be, however, this guy is useful, so I'm gonna do this and talk to him.
Not seeing you. Name's Burn. Let me ask, are you here and is your despite? Yes, takes me any intro I know. Now's the time.
Whoa, my DMs are blowing up. Holy shit.
What? It's crazy.
What is happening? Doesn't match your taste. Oh, okay, that's fair.
Tell me what you're looking for. The big thing in there. They very easily access the big thing. I swing it. There we go.
Oh, he's got Ashes of War. Okay. Are any of these good for me at all?
Actually, let me check his inventory.
Hmm.
Spinning slash if you're not using it, if you're actually spinning slash in general is pretty good. Apparently thrust can be useful on very specific things. Stormblade's funny. It actually kind of works pretty well too. Out of those, yeah, that's basically it. Those two. Stormblade can be funny if you want like a semi-ranged option as a melee user. And it does like a decent. It disappoints me because I use this, right? And I'm using something else at a certain point. And this outperformed it. So there was like a later thing you can find that's actually quite a bit more difficult to find. And like I used this versus that. And I was like, man, that sucks. Because the straight up just does more damage and it's faster. What?
I guess that's
too vague. Awesome. It's like only one easily accessible thing that Caleb you can get. Really, really.
Probably for the best anyway, Cody, because if you like hardcore gaming, then you will be spending your entire life playing this game.
Yeah, you're right. I don't remember exactly where the hold on, let me go south from here. Is it here? There was something here. Yes, okay. Is here? Yes, here, okay. Come
there's
around.
There's a lot of giants here.
Yeah, try not. See the statue?
Yeah, I see a statue with a glowing? Shiny object.
Yes, so we can't break it.
Nice.
We are unable to break it.
Hey, Mr. Strange.
But the trolls can. So if we can just get one of them over here and hit it.
Oh.
Like this one or something, I don't know. Hey, sir. Sir.
Sir.
Sir.
Sir.
Sir.
Sir. You're just like sitting there. Yeah, sir. Right,
sir. Okay, you sir, come over here.
Please help.
Please help, sir. There we go.
Well, that was fast.
They're strong. Smithing stones. A lot of them. Nice. I like these. I'm a big fan of these statues.
Is that all we came here for? Yeah,
that's all we came here for. We could kill this guy, but we could also not leave. To you. Oh goodness. Okay, that sounds like a leave.
Yep, that sounds like a leave. Woo!
I said the easily accessible thing that is, it's big!
Holy shit! Look out, he's screaming! We did a little trolling. Ah! Oh my god.
Okay, we can hit the road.
Okay.
Tyr likes to run past a lot of things. I feel like that defeats a lot of the fun.
He sure does.
I like to fight at least some of the enemies. Ooh, disencampment. Hello.
Bring people? Alright. There they come.
Oh god. Dog! I'll take care of the dog.
Whoa, dog.
Okay. If I take care of the dog, I mean I will die.
What? Sure is, isn't it? Fuck. He's barking, look out!
Got him, okay, whew.
It is oddly fitting music for this situation. Oh my god.
Value. Understandable. Hey. Jingles.
Damn, you one-shot him. Holy damn, bro.
When you have two pickaxes, anything is possible.
Ow.
Except that, you know.
Straight up stabbing. That guy.
Oh god, I'm gonna fucking die.
Oh, there's a guy behind me. Ah, chihuahua. And another dog.
Ow. What's this guy?
There's dogs. Look out for the doggos. Oh my god, I gotta move.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Why do I hear a giant? That was odd. I item. Flesh. For the flesh gods. Oh, apparently that guy heard you. That was weird. They could hear backstabs. Stab
the other dude in the back, I guess.
Health restore. Yay.
Oh, I like that. Oh, man. Dog!
Dog!
Whoa!
Whoa. Whoa.
Eat my sword.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, no, I don't want to kill, like, everything. It's just sometimes I pop off horse to go murder things sometimes.
Of course, it's the only way.
Where am I?
Oh, materials?
So I'm just taking a peek. Okay.
Is that Homer? Wow.
La-di-da, la-di-da, da-da-da-da.
There's somebody screaming. That says they're stuck.
Step bro, I'm stuck.
No, so no.
let's go find Sir Stuckman.
Hello.
Oh, he's in the pot? Wait, he is the pot. What the heck?
I am Alexander, also known as
Help Step Bro, I'm stuck.
And as you can see, I'm stuck here.
Please, you gotta smack him in the butt, he says. Just give me a good Do you wanna smack him in the ass? Because I can't do it.
I have a doubt that if I smack him it will work because I'm connection, so you just smack him, you should be fine. Just hit him hard. Charge attack him.
How do I charge? Just hold it?
Yeah. Is it working?
Oh, well. Let me try.
Hey! There we go. You shot him out. Oh, look at his ass. It's a pot.
He's really a pot. I'll
pop clean. Oh. to me, his dialogue is... Did he give you anything?
He gave me exalted flesh, yeah.
Oh, I kind of want that. He's still saying as if I, you know, didn't actually hit him.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't need exalted flesh.
Oh.
Pop.
Oh. I believe I saved a pot. That's kind of cool. What the? Oh, these octopus things are here again? Ugh.
Octopi.
I think they're so gross.
What does that sound? Oh, it's just a noise. Okay, that's fine.
Meryl, why?
Meryl, no! We gotta go kill Meryl. There's a sign of grace down here.
Also, a fucking dung beetle. I'm gonna smack him. Where do you go? There it is. Tyr, she will literally kill me. Don't do that.
What?
I will not live to see the next day.
Should we raid Meryl after this? And be like, taco killing stream?
Oh my god, dude.
Gosh.
You would not be happy at all.
Takoyaki takoyaki raid.
She would lose her shit completely.
Sometimes you need to sacrifice sometimes there must be sacrifices for humor, and the sacrifices are ourselves.
Yeah, sure, we'll be ourselves. What's up with this pumpkin head?
I'm pretty sure that's actually his name. I don't understand what these guys are. And I don't think I ever will. But, you know, he's dead now, so.
Well, he's still there, now he's dead.
Oh, did it have that weird glitch? That tends to happen.
Yeah, sometimes it takes a while. Spending for it to...
I don't know why this is here. Stonks.
Lindgren!
Hey, look, it's a man.
Oh!
Am I terribly sorry. Do you hear as a customer?
Smithing stones. He sells three of them. Yes, mine.
Halberd, short sword. Buy this book. Pickled turtleneck.
I played a questline for related to these guys, and I can't see them the same way anymore. It's actually really sad. It's really sad. I feel very sorry for them. Okay. It's a very long ride to where I want to go. But once we're there, we can just pick up a thing and not fight anything there, because they would probably actually straight up take like 100 hits and also kill us in one hit.
I think it is Raker.
Who is this? Sorry, I cannot give you your proper rights, but at least you did not join those who live in death. Who's this?
There's a bunch of guys coming by the way. Us. Yeah. I guess I'll get off. Is that the fucking Grim Reaper?
On stream? Damn. I can't believe you're getting off on stream.
Yo, that's an explosion. What the shit? Can you stop shanking me, bro? Like, holy fuck.
He's the shank master. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die to the shank master. Ow. The bones. Mr. Bones. Mr. Bones Bones.
Okay.
Look, there's a man
you
here.
You want to talk to him? Oh, D. Whoa. Okay, that's an interesting outfit.
That's weird. I can't talk to him until you're done.
Oh, he just repeats himself. Tells me to turn back.
Can I talk to him? What? I can't. I've never actually talked to him here. I've never found him. I didn't realize this guy was on this route. I want to talk to you. Okay, fine, whatever.
Why is this so seamless?
Yo, seamless. I don't know why specifically that guy I couldn't talk to. I could talk to all the other ones. Oh, maybe it's because he turned. Ah, okay, thank you.
Turn.
Look, a great sight. Yo. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna sit down. Clean off all the blood on me.
Solid. Just like level up a little bit.
Yeah, we're on the route. Okay, down the road we go. A long road.
What the fuck is that?
It's a dude.
It's a dude with a horn on a boat?
Yeah, you know the guys in like Greek mythology, that dude who the guy who like shepherds souls? What? Yeah, imagine it's that.
Oh. So like Charon, I guess.
Yeah. It's weird that I can't see him.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. We have to go look for him. Playing hide and seek. Hello, welcome back. Ship. Wait, did you even leave? I don't actually know if Pillow's left. Such a good boy. Hello. I had Pillows. Where is he? We have to go look for him, or else we're not gonna. This is not gonna end.
Is he just sitting somewhere casting spells or some shit?
Yeah, I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. Look at him in the corner, like a coward. It's over there.
Oh, he's over here.
Yeah.
Okay.
I talk too much? What? You're fine.
There's a lot of dudes over here too.
Yo, dudes? Ow, my face.
Oh shit, that's Milestone my face.
Oh, actually, do you have that Wondrous Physic class equipped? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Oh shit.
What? Whoa, he is rising. Holy shit.
Yo. He's rising better than Rise of Skywalker.
I don't know what he's doing, but it can't be good.
I don't actually know what he's doing either. I've never seen that move. What did he do? Did he like purify? Is he Jesus? Did he turn water into wine?
That'd be kind of cool. Well, I guess he hasn't come off the boat, huh?
I feel like I'm not hitting him. Hey, yo. Ow.
He's flashing. He's flashing. Look out.
Oh.
Oh, he's gone again, damn it.
Hide and seek time. Where'd he go?
Welcome back, lonely pillow.
I got busy, but I'm here now. Oh, it's so cute.
Oh, shit, I drank a potion. I didn't mean to do that.
Welcome back, pillows. Playing Elden Ring Kraken now instead of Hardspace because Elden Ring. I like this game. Can you tell I like this game?
It is kind of lit.
I play this game a little.
Whoa!
Just a little bit. I think you're doing a lot. I don't think he takes a lot. You know what? I don't think skeletons take a lot of pierce damage. That would make sense. That makes a whole lot of sense that skeletons would not take pierce damage.
He looks like he's got some meat on him at least.
Does he?
Oh, no, I guess he's most of them. Like a side of meat.
I love Elden Ring. It's great. Fun game.
I feel kind of bad. Skeletal militiaman.
Oh,
nice.
Oh, hi, D. He's over here now.
Oh, D's over here. What the heck? There was up, homie. I have a matter of my own. Grank, the beast clergyman.
Dark Souls 1 and 2, 1 and 2 are my favorite. Cool. I only played 3 in this one, so I don't know about the other two. Damn, 300 characters. 300 hours, not character. Holy shit, 300 characters.
300 hours, wow.
Okay. We can look around these ruins, because I'm pretty sure most ruins have like a secret underground area.
Okay.
So you're gonna have to hit the ground anywhere that seems suspicious. Before we do that.
Oh, Gundam style.
Whoop. 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 Do you have like Gangnam Style playing right now? Yeah,
it's playing
go.
Right now.
Okay. I'm gonna tell you a little bit. Okay, back in high school, no, back in middle school, we had a part of like phys ed, like part of gym phys ed, whatever. We had a dance, part. We had a dance like, what's it called? We had a few weeks where we had to do dance, and we had to dance to Gangnam Style.
Oh my god!
We had to learn choreography for Gangnam Style.
That's kind of awesome.
But also, you know, we're like 14. So
yeah. Wow.
So it was like the most embarrassing thing ever. We would split into groups of like 6 people each, and we had to do choreographic dance for Gangnam Style.
So good, holy shit!
It was the most embarrassing thing ever.
It does sound really embarrassing, yeah. That's kind of awesome. What is this thing doing? Stop! Flying around like crazy. Holy crap, dude.
No. No, absolutely not. That is one of the dark memories.
The dark
that
memories.
Is one of the dark memories of mine.
Oh no.
Did not like doing that.
Ooh. The dragonfly is impossible.
Not, and I'm kind of cringing now. I was thinking about that in a really light manner, but now I'm like, oh boy. Oh boy.
Kind of
cringy. Where is the hole? Sorry, I'm like,
there's something over here.
Is there?
Oh, I found the hole. It's over here.
Oh, nice. Okay, good. You're good at finding.
Oh, but we need a key though.
Oh, it's fine. I think I have a key. Maybe.
What's up, buddy?
I have one key. I have uno key. Do you have a key?
I have one key. Yeah.
Okay. You know, you can shove the key in there.
Yeah, I'll just shove it in.
Okay. A ganger Welcome man back, with my Tyo. Style, yo. Ayo. Open condom style kind of fucks. I don't think. I don't think. I what?
Hope you guys are doing well. I can say I normally don't play Elden Ring, but here we are.
Yeah.
There is a lot of turtles in here. What the hell?
Turtles. Look at all the turtles.
Should we murder?
I want to, but turtles.
We kill them.
No, the turtles.
Oh, though. Turtle. Turtle talisman, nice. Oh, you're playing Ghostwire. I've heard that game is pretty damn good.
Why would you open a condom? Isn't that icky? Yeah, exactly. That's kind of icky, right?
Harvest their neck. Oh my god, they're so much HP.
Turtle. Oh god.
Oh.
Oh god, you made the turtle bleed all over the place. God, you made the turtle period.
I thought I
had oh no, god, could you? I got meat.
Oh, they got neck meat. Oh shit. Okay.
Oh,
that's actually
god. It's like shark fin. It's neck meat. You're only getting the neck.
Dual weep sticks.
Oh god.
Yeah, I'm dual weaving right
I guess
now.
I guess I'll join in on the murder. Oh god.
Oh sure. Yes, make them bleed. Ooh, white flesh. Nice.
Not the turtle period. Turtles shouldn't have periods. They're lizards. They'd lay eggs. No.
The bleed is awesome. I like that.
I'm so sorry, turtles.
High time, I guess. Oh, okay, nice.
I'm so sorry our chocobo friend here is a little bit of a murder hobo.
I blame Tyr. He's like, you should kill him.
Tyr came in here last time and fucking murdered the entire room. Without a word, he just walked in and then he just started slashing. And I was like, "No, the turtles!" No.
Oh my god.
Leave him alone. Oh, not the turtles.
GAA is the great Ace Attorney. It's a Phoenix Wright game. Oh, there's one right here. Shit, I can't miss this.
Not the turtles.
Plastic. There we go. Oh, it's another one. I missed this one. No. Holy shit. Holy fuck, dude.
No, Kaka's on a turtle murdering spree.
I am a little bit, yeah.
By the way, they have. Hey! Tyr, you lied. They have strips of white flesh, yet they can bleed. Okay, let's keep going on the road. I will ignore your turtle transgressions.
Thanks, it's appreciated.
I wonder if there are any other like things in the ruins. God, can't believe it.
Oh my goodness.
Can't believe you've done this.
But yeah, thanks to Raiden Gumboy. I saw your new model, looks pretty fucking lit, dude.
Well, there's nothing here. Hey, a new model?
Where are we going? Yeah, he's been using a couple different like PNGs, and then he had like a moving PNG, and now he's got like a full ass model.
Go, let's go.
That's pretty lit. Oh, where am I going? Where are you going? Where am I?
Tyr, you're clearly the encyclopedia of the game, so therefore, if the game lies, it means you're lying too.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with that.
Okay, let's go. To the land of sword.
Oh yeah.
There's a lot of swords.
Oh, there really is a lot of swords here.
Yeah, I like the aesthetic. Oh boy.
Oh, this looks kind of spooky.
Welcome. Oh fuck, run.
Oh no, are these the dogs that I've heard so much about?
Maybe.
So I've definitely heard that there's dogs that like make you bleed for like a billion damage or some shit.
Oh fuck, they're so tough. I think he might actually one-shot me. Oh, no, okay, not yet, but oh, that's close. And I don't like.
I really need to work on my mounted combat skills. There we go. Scarlet Rod.
Ugh.
Which is much worse than bleed. Oh! Oh!
It's so much worse.
I can only inflict mental damage. Oh man.
Yeah, weren't there a few dogs that like really like fucked up things?
Yeah. Ursula's double wielding pickaxes right now for whatever reason.
Yeah, it does a lot of damage, right? I can't do shit.
Having the
I literally have to take off my shirt because my shirt's too heavy. Too heavy for my hot, two hot pickaxes.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to upgrade my endurance at the moment so I can, you know, equip a shirt. God, I still can't equip a shirt. It's so heavy.
It's reduce your weight too. Sounds like dual building one is probably better, so
No, that's fine. It's I stepped on his head.
Oh, these guys are sturdy.
Very. Oh, you know what that sound was? A knocker. Shirtless.
It is.
I'm basically shirtless. I have like half a shirt on.
Yeah, that's true. What the fuck is that? Is that a giant vulture?
Oh yeah, you like those guys?
His head is like too big for his body. What the hell? Support it.
The second one down there. You know, I kind of want to. I'm just curious. I want to throw a throwing knife at him for some reason. Oh, don't ask why, but I kind of want to throw a throwing knife at him. He missed. No, I hit.
Whoa! Uh-oh. You actually hit him.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
Oh. I guess I can't fly. What is this?
They're like
is this a
chicken.
Slug?
Why is there a slug
oh,
here? Wait, why is there a slug here? Oh fuck! Wait, you're gonna need to. Can you bleed that?
I can try, yeah. I'm just gonna stab it a few times and probably... Do slugs even bleed?
I don't know.
Can they... Oh, blood's coming out of it, so I guess it must bleed.
Oh, do you know how to, double attack? Yeah. Bleed, it does bleed. Now if I bleed real fast.
Oh my god, what happened?
What? Is that what they do when they get stance broken?
Holy shit.
Oh my god. Yeah, they don't take physical damage. It's like the slimes from other Souls games.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Damn. Alright, night Tayu. Have a good sleep. Thanks for coming by again.
Oh no, you're stripping me. Oh no, I'm being stripped.
Oh,
okay, well, there goes my hair. Wait, actually, what the? Oh, my hotkeys aren't working. They're stuck in Souls. Wait, that's weird. YouTube Studio?
Okay.
Oh, there we
have a good night, Gumshoe. You can't even type. That's not good, homie. Sounds like you definitely need some sleep.
No jacket. No. I got my clothes stolen. I demand less clothing. What?
Whoa. I'm in your chat. You're
just stripping me. It's okay.
Okay.
This is fine.
Yeah, I saw I had messages. From several people, but I got the collab one. Nice sentry. Do I have... There you go.
So I'm just beating up a man. There's actually an item here you might decently want for later. It's like it's a consumable, but if you ever get fucked here, you're gonna need it.
What's going on? Let's see. Okay, just people talking to each other. Alright, cool.
Keep sorry, am I shit on too lewd?
Oh, supposed to be streaming. What the fuck is Wolf streaming today anyway?
I want blue papaya. Or is he not?
Excuse me. Excuse me again.
Bless you.
I mean, I hope Coldy's not here hearing this.
Coldy?
Yeah, she's a good friend of mine, but I'm trying to keep my good impression. Yep. Yeah, you know her?
I have her followed for some reason, so I will assume that there's a reason.
Oh.
For that.
You must have raided her with me or something at one time.
I just got
you. I think that was that. You died. Oh no.
Ow.
What happened to you?
I was swinging at a man and then he swung back.
What? He is going. Holy shit. What the hell was that?
I see that your arm is cracked, but your nipple looks kind of close. Let me think about that. I want to drew myself. Did I? I forget.
Well,
Oh, that affects your pickup runes too. That's not good. Oh.
Yo, next death. Let's go.
Wait, is Crows from your side? Is Crows from your side? No, okay.
Not that I know of.
Okay. I thought it was the person you were talking about earlier.
Who are these people? So are we going places here? It looks like there's waypoints in here, so I guess we are.
Yeah, okay, so I'm really just here to grab one thing, and I say we dip after we grab the one thing.
There's a lot of zombies. Holy Jesus.
There's a lot of zombies.
What the fuck?
I say we dip because we're not ready for this. We are not ready for this. Okay.
Don't worry, you'll get a good death. I promise you, fam. You'll get a quality death. So are we getting that dung beetle, or?
Yes, I do want this. Oh fuck! Oh god, it sees us. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh no! It's kind of I'm going for it. I'm not going for it. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Okay. The dog's hit. I'm getting hit.
Holy. Damn, these dogs are huge. Holy
these dogs
shit.
Don't mess around. Think you can get that beetle?
I think I stunned one.
Can you get the beetle?
Oh no! Ah! Oh god! Oh fuck!
Oh shit! Oh. No, fuck.
Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh balls! Oh fuck!
Enjoy your stay here. Oh god! Here, I'll reset them for you. Maybe you can get that dung beetle while you're at it.
Well, they disappeared. Oh, there's a dung beetle, and it's running away.
Get it. Quickly.
Oh, it's gone. Shit. Can you sit down again?
Yeah, let's cheat the system. So turns out I learned that if I have the decay rot from the multiplayer thing, I actually lose ruins on pickup.
Can you sit down faster? Oh, thank god. No. They're going to murder me.
Hello, Ellie.
All right.
Welcome.
Alright, come back here, you little fucker.
We'll find some Elden Ring with Cracker right now.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Is it working?
Dude, this dung beetle is not...
Yeah, that's okay, why I'm saying we're not prepared for this area, because even the dung beetles are strong.
I almost got it. Oh, damn.
Okay, I see you. Get it?
There, I got it.
Hey, that's... Okay. Okay, what I want is actually in this caravan. Oh, open. Grab. Mine.
Oh, you want the caravan.
I want the caravan. Right, what's in the caravan?
I guess we're fighting oversized dogs. Oh, man, these things have a lot of HP.
Okay. I got what I wanted. Holy shit. I
feel like I'm just slapping him across the face. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Whoa!
Oh, never mind. There's no help. Help us for a second.
I am murdered. Well, everything's there you alive. Go, fam. Hope you're happy. I did this for you, buddy.
Oh god. Uh oh. There we go.
Oh, did you clean out the caravan?
Yeah, I grabbed the thing from the caravan.
Do you want me to not sit down? Probably should not sit down.
Probably shouldn't sit down. What kind of rot did you get? Check in your key items.
Key items.
Ingrid's
I got.
I don't actually use this yet.
I got despair. It just reduces
that's
my
fine.
Attack.
That's fine. Just come over here. That's totally fine. Really, the only one you have to worry about is decay. If you want to pick up your runes, because I just learned that it actually does decrease the runes you pick up on your corpse.
Oh, on like your half. Corpse too?
Yeah, even on the corpse. I was like, oh shit, oh, I like lost damn. Like half of it. I was like, cool.
Alright, let me get in the caravan.
Hello.
Hello. What? Greatsword, okay.
Awesome.
Wow, I opened it again. Cool.
Opened it twice, let's go. Ow. Okay, now we definitely should not be here, so...
Oh, you're gonna die.
Let's go somewhere else.
Do you want to go to that other waypoint over there? It looks like there's a grace over there.
Is there a grace over here? We can grab it if we want to. I don't like being here any longer than... we should, because even the most basic enemy like that dog is really fucking painful.
I absolutely died. Yep. 100% dead.
Oh yeah, there's a grease set here. Yeah, why not? Let's grab it. Oh boy. I've not actually used this sword before. It's weird, because like it's pretty iconic.
Yeah, the dog killed me. You missed it? Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I can just have, I'm showing some funny somber 8 and 9 later, next time. This is way too underleveled for this area, I feel. Getting there would be a pain in the ass. We may run across some things and... that's weird. So I always complain about how it's so much easier to upgrade unique weapons because the sombers are so much easier to get than the normals. The normal smithing stones. And case in point, right inside this area, there's a flaming zombie. Careful. Yeah, right inside this area, they're like really easy to get.
Oh, make it explode. Wah!
It blew up. Exploded. Yeah, if you want to be here, we can be. Except if they're very strong.
Wow! Oh, holy God. Shit! Oh, that was a mistake. That was a mistake.
Where are you?
There's so many fucking self-destructing zombie ass.
They give it a sexy sax.
Holy shit. Oh no. I'm sorry, fam. What in the fuck is that?
Oh, baby.
That's... He's got fire for days. What the shit? Is that a thing? He's looking at me. I don't know how to feel about it. Oh my god! Holy son of a monkey. How do you even do something to that thing?
Hey, you want to take a quick peek of what's happening?
Did you stab it in the butt?
There's a man manning it.
There's a dude in the back. What the fuck?
He's literally. You know, once you get behind them, you just keep doing this, as long as you time it well.
Oh my god!
There we go. Hey. Fire blossoms, smithing stone. These guys draw smithing stones weirdly enough. Did not know that. Yeah, I mean, if we want to keep exploring this area, we can, but it's really hard.
yeah, there's exploding flaming assholes.
Yo, flaming assholes? Me on a Saturday night.
Oh my god. What are you doing on Saturday night?
Eating a lot of spicy food, apparently.
Thanks for the part two. Yikes.
There is a dungeon somewhere in here. I don't know what everyone's gonna take on the boss. Oh god, this fire is making me so laggy. Oh fuck.
I figured there'd probably be something here, but all I see is flaming assholes.
Flaming asshole?
Oh my god, there's so many. Oh, I found it. It's over here.
Oh boy. Oh, there's another tank.
Yeah, it's right here.
Hold on, I wanna take a tank.
Why are you getting the tank? Fuck the tank, bro. There's like a boss down here.
It drops things though. Tank drops things. I like it things. It drops some items right here. So I was like, oh, things. I wonder if this one will too.
It sounds like an anime or something.
Whoa! I don't actually know what. I don't remember what that sound makes.
You watch anime fan, what is this? Help!
Wow! That's a big one. Is that guy taller than the rest?
You think that one's taller
than the rest, the one kind of walking towards us? Is he taller, or is he same size?
He's just on the hill. I think he's same size. Yeah, I said, what's this anime from that I'm hearing? I said, you know your anime. I don't... What is this?
Oh boy. Okay,
Are we ready for this?
No, absolutely not. But do you want to fight it? We can. Okay,
sure, let's give it a shot.
This is definitely not ready for this.
No. This is a double pumpkin fight. I saw this before.
That's not
good.
Holy
shit.
Uh-oh. You're ready to lose your runes. Possibly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he didn't like that.
He hit me once, I'm almost dead.
Oh shit! That's not good. He owned me! Some vital shit, oh, okay. A fair fight, yeah.
Ah, no, okay. Oh,
damn. Yeah. Wow. Holy shit, those guys are nuts.
That was a lot of death.
Oh, it's Monk. Probably Love Live.
I might sound like it's going through. I don't hear them, but also I'm like fighting, so
thanks,
I
fam.
Can't really hear. I did just try to go counter PUBG.
Certainly a move.
Fuck. I kind of want to go upgrade my weapon before doing this, at the very least. Just so I can get some like, damage
souls.
Output.
Is there a way to get our souls and just like get out of there?
No, we can kill some tanks to get a little bit, I guess.
But I thought there was a teleport that kept your souls or something. Let me see. Let me check my inventory. Hello. There used to be things like that, I guess. Maybe not.
There's this twig thing that you can... That's a tank. I know I was looking for tanks, but that's the surprise the fuck out of me.
Nope, I guess... yeah, there's only one that loses all your runes.
Oh, wait, I forgot to sit down at the Grace. I can't wield my weapon because my stats have decreased right now. Ooh.
Nice. Make sure I sit down, too. Homeward Bones are gone? Bro! Why would they do this?
Oh, is that like where can you like go into a boss fight and like TP out using that?
You basically could, yeah. Pretty much every other Souls game, but not this one.
I do remember
this
Homeward
you
Bones.
You have to suffer.
Yeah, I totally forgot about them because basically I used Homeward Bones before to escape dungeons.
Oh, you can just teleport, they're saying. You can just literally teleport.
Wait, you can teleport in the boss fight?
That's what they're saying.
What? Wait, but we're in combat. You can't teleport in combat.
Apparently you can.
Yo, nice step. We can try that. We can go in, try and grab our souls and teleport.
Oh, out of combat.
Oh. That's the issue, isn't it? They aggro us, we're goners.
Yeah, which is like...
Yeah.
Not possible, because it'll aggro us the second we get in there.
Yeah, okay, wait, we can... I want to go upgrade my weapon. We got enough souls now, I think, or runes. And we can come back here after upgrading. Round
okay.
Table.
Table of Lost Grace, okay.
So it seems like the wow sound effect comes from Fairy Tail. Does it actually? I did not know that. That's just like the typical wow sound to me.
Wow. We're going for revenge. We're just going to upgrade our weapons first, I guess.
Mm-hmm. I want at least a little bit more damage before doing that. No matter loud, you're... Oh,
yo,
so many smithing stones. Nice. A level 4 tier smithing stones. I don't have enough. Holy shit, that's expensive. Holy shit, that's expensive. I don't have enough at all. I thought I would have enough. Oh boy.
What's wrong? Upgrade Minecraft. You said just upgrade one weapon at a time, right, Ursel? No
matter. I would recommend just because, you know, if you have one strong weapon and then you find a nice other weapon, right, then you can just place the weaker one with the other one, right?
Okay. Yeah.
Uppies, please. Yeah, you can get some huggies and uppies. Here. Wow. Uppies.
Man,
I think it's okay. Okay, to be fair, it's okay to use your ones and twos because the ability to get infinite ones and twos is pretty early into the game. Like honestly, I could like we could go there right now and do it. It would be a bit difficult, but we could go there right now and do it. It would be less hard than trying to fight these two pumpkin bosses. It would actually should be less hard than that. Yeah, no, it would not be difficult. It's just a bit far. That's it. It's just a tiny bit far.
Should my stronger weapon be on my right hand or my left hand, by the way?
I actually don't know if it matters. I would say put it in your right hand just in case, but I don't know if it matters.
Okay.
Also, the mine's a crystalline, yay. Just smack it with a hard weapon.
I was able to get +3, but that's about it.
Me too, I was able to get +3. I don't think I have enough smithing stone twos for... Yeah, we have
Should
one
I talk to, like, anybody else in here, or no?
If you want to, you basically, you kind of just want to talk to everybody if you would like, but it's not, you know,
hard. I think it's still losing.
It is safe.
Okay. Anyway, so I guess we should go back then?
Yeah.
Where's
Murder?
Caleb?
Murder. I actually don't know what these two drop. I genuinely do not remember what these two drop. It might be their weapons. In which case, that'd be really cool.
I mean, we'll probably die a couple times. Man.
It's a double boss fight. If it was a single boss fight, we could just overpower him with numbers. Issue. No. It's not the case.
I mean, they don't seem like impossible, but damn, they hit really hard.
Yeah, actually, I'm gonna check my see if I can change my Ash of War on this. Never mind, I have no good options.
Oh, that's my ass. That's my ass.
Yo, ass. Oh,
yo, my ass on fire.
I actually kind of do want to kill this tank every time I come here because it does seem like he had a chance to drop Smithing Stone 3, which we desperately need eventually.
Level 60 to 80, shit, homie. How much? What the fuck? Roughly. Oh my god, dude.
Oh, who said that? Is that like the level you're supposed to be?
Here, yeah.
Okay. I never really looked at level, like, differences or places. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
woo, that's hot.
Okay, I'm coming down.
Whee! Right.
Into the hole. Okay, we're safe down here, supposedly.
Are you nude?
I can't wield this without being nude, so yes.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
I'm grabbing my souls first, because I don't want to lose them.
Damn.
I don't care how many times we die in here, I just don't want to lose them.
Whoa! I just gotta remember the patterns of the flail guy. Because at least he's slow. God, I do like no fucking damage to his ass, though.
I do a decent amount. He'll bleed him.
Oh,
that's not good.
Oh, damn, he hit me with his damn head.
I think we should soak. Yeah, I want to help you focus on one. Because I think getting one out of the way is...
Watch
definitely...
out.
Oh, shit. Definitely the plan. I dodged wrong. Hi, you're okay. But
yeah.
Fine. Yeah, just kill both. Fuck, I messed
up.
Yeah,
just kill both. Easy, right? Oh my god. Whoa, he's punching me.
Oh.
Bruh. Damn it.
Take his lunch money.
Oh my god.
You gotta steal that pumpkin money.
Oh.
Remember to sit down, because rot.
Yeah.
Damn.
Those guys are tough.
They are tough.
Holy shit.
Christ. That was insane.
Christ on a bike.
Christ on a bike. That was crazy.
Yep. Yeah. That's a little whack. Are we just heading straight back, or?
Yeah. I do like to kill the tank here. It does take a while, though. He drops Smithing Stone 3s, and those are, like, really kind of rare. I saw him drop them once, so I'm going to assume that he keeps dropping them.
Talking Cocta. That's a classic. Why am I inside him? Let me out!
Just
oh
keep slashing.
My god, dude.
You'll get it eventually. Yeah, I like some luck in these guys like this, because without that, it's a pain in the ass. You can't hit them from the front. And they spin around a lot.
Wow, no items at all.
No that items. Big. Rip. Ripperoni, I wouldn't jump in the hole. 60-80. What are we? Level 22. I'm assuming I'm a little higher than Kraka is too. What level are you?
Me? I'm 20, I think.
Oh yeah, threes aren't rares. It's the fours that are, I think. I'm actually... Well, fours are definitely more rare. Okay. Last. That would look cool, right?
Oh, stamina recovery speed. I'm putting that shit on. Holy shit. I didn't realize the green turtle talisman was actually a banger.
Yeah.
Alright.
I have that one right now. Let's go. We're gonna die. But I wanna grab my
runes first. Oh, yeah.
I always do this. I tend to see a lot of people when they play these games, they don't grab their runes on a boss fight. I absolutely grab my runes every time, and I tend to also kill like one thing before coming in. So on a, like a
holy shit, you died.
He one banged me. What? Oh god, the hammer one is strong.
Yeah, the hammer one is the one that one shot me before.
Oh, okay. I gotta be careful of him. What was I saying? But yeah, I tend to like kill at least one thing before entering a boss fight every single time. Whenever I do one of these.
Oh, I'm so fucked. I am so fucked. Oh my god. Yep, I'm
so dead. I tend to accumulate a lot of runes. Oof.
Man.
You guys are hearing the sound alerts, right? Because I'm not paying attention and I am not hearing them. I'm sorry. Like, I don't know if they're playing. There it is. Why is it so late? Oh, unless you did that.
That was me.
Okay. I was like, damn, that was late. Wait, I don't think it's you playing?
Oh my god, this is the South Park anime song. What in the world?
Farts, thank you for the fart. No.
Fighting long. He's been.
That's bad. See, if you don't like backstab, these guys are a fucking pain in the ass.
God, I keep getting incisors.
Yeah, fuck him up. Get that DPS. What up, Mr. Bear? I've never seen this episode of Berserk. Hello, Final. This is the Berserk episode with the Chocobo in it, you know? It's a Final Fantasy crossover.
Yeah, the Final Fantasy crossover episode.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh
my god.
Oh god, we're gonna fucking die. What makes someone a criminal?
Bleed, baby, bleed!
To give it a follow. I'm gonna try and focus like the one that you're fighting, just because taking one out.
Oh my god, dude! Holy fuck! And my souls are gone.
My souls are gone.
I didn't pick them up. No.
Well, mine's are fine.
Yours are. I didn't pick mine up. I died.
I picked mine up.
I got greedy. Floating pillow.
Damn. I don't have enough.
I got greedy. I should have picked up my shit. Damn.
Can I equip anything? Like a helmet? Wow, I cannot equip anything. I just want to put on like slightly more armor so I can, you know, not die. But I guess it's not in the cards for me.
Oh, let me change my flask one second. Oh, are you able to play those for free, fan? I wonder if it's because you're VIP. Oh, it's because you're sub. That's why. I forgot about that. Strength. Stamina. I'll take stamina.
It is. Ah, fuck. I'm going to die. Well, there goes my... I walked into I crossed by the tank and it hit my horse. And what happens on the horses is that you don't get... knocked down when you get hit on the horse. So I just took like a billion damage.
Yeah, there's no reason to go back.
Yeah,
now,
there's no
I
reason
guess.
Now. Well.
Oh, I'll come back.
Pepperoni, pepperoni. Oh well.
I was just wondering how you're playing
still
that
wanna,
sound.
Do you still want to do that fight, or do you want to do something more level?
We can do something else. That's totally yeah. Fine.
Let's go do something that's more art level. We can go play Morgott. I think we're around the right level for that now. Margot, I mean, not Margot. Sorry, mix up names. It's confusing. We can go fight the Margot now.
Paying house. Oh, okay. Because it doesn't say you're paying bits for those, so I wasn't sure. Stone Castle War Tunnel.
Margot, we can go fight Margot now. You go fight Marge from you can go fight Marge from The Simpsons.
What was it called again? Storm was it Castle Ward Tunnel, that's right.
Yeah. You can also fight the Crucible Knight. What do you want to do first? Fight the Crucible Knight or fight Margit?
We can do Margit.
Okay.
Oh, hacking.
Wait, is this the right teleport?
I don't know, I'm still loading. Yeah, it is.
Oh, goodbye, J-mon. Have a good night. Yeah, okay, it is. Have a good night. J-mon. See ya. Bye-bye. Let's go fight you. Let's go fight The Simpsons.
Whatever you're up to. Margit! Oh, Lord, he coming. Ah, what? Look out.
Yo, it's Margit.
He knows how to flick.
Got holy damage against him. It's awful.
Does bleed work on him at all?
Yes, he should bleed. Whoa, it's a push, but yeah.
Actually, come to think of it, what doesn't bleed? Just like slimes or something?
Anything inanimate tends to not bleed. And.
What?
Honestly, a lot of things in this game do bleed. Anything living usually bleeds. There are like a few exceptions. Even things that supposedly shouldn't bleed can bleed. Like, you know, this fucking, the turtles. The turtles bleed. I don't know why the turtles bleed, considering they have white flesh. They're supposed to not bleed.
Holy shit!
Oh god. This is looking extra cute today. No, you! Fuck. I hate that knife.
Ow! Hey! Ow!
You're saying? Oh.
Uh-oh. He's got the hammer.
Yucky trees, parasites bleed. Yeah, trees bleed. I don't know why the yucky ones do. Very odd.
Damn, he's going. Look out.
Oh, God.
Oh,
yo,
whoa. What? He is gaming so hard right now. What the fuck?
It's gamer. He's got the gamer energy.
Oh, my God, dude. This is nuts. He just keeps going. Like, he just doesn't stop.
He doesn't stop gaming!
Somebody make him stop!
Oh, he broke my guard! Ooh, I didn't know I could do that.
Nope. Okay. Nope. His attacks are so awkward.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. I don't have any health left.
No.
Kill him.
No.
Finish him off. You can do it. Oh, like.
What? Oh my god.
There's blood in my trees. What are you going to do? Stop me. You can do it. So close. Yes. Blow for blow.
Wow, that was close.
Woo.
I'm the gamer now.
Yay.
He's going to remember me.
We're smoldering with a meager flame. I now realize what emote I used. What did you use?
It's
fucking feet! I'm so sorry! I'm sorry, Pillars. What did you think it was? Like hands?
Holy shit.
You know, a cat licking your feet would actually hurt, because cat's tongues kind of hurt.
Oh, it doesn't tickle.
Only hurt if you're a baby. I don't know, that sounds like you have thick skin. That sounds like you have thick skin, man. I need to put more points in vigor. I wanna give myself a point in vigor. I am fucking glass cannon right now. I cannot take a hit for shit.
I'm trying to get rid of all my pings on my Discord. I had like 8.
Damn.
I don't know what's going on.
Okay, this is a very... Okay, I don't like this. I was gonna say, this is nice. No, I can't. This is so gross looking. There we go. That's much better. I'm just sandpaper my skin for fun.
Okay.
It's nice cleansing. It's weird, but, you know, cleansing. It's right next to the... Neko, that's so cute. Neko,
what people were drinking like in Dark Soul and not Dark Soul, in Elden Ring that buffed them? I guess it must be this flask.
Yeah.
I kept wondering the whole time.
Yeah, it is this flask. You want to go to the Crucible Knight? Before we enter the castle. Yeah.
I have no idea where it is. So.
I know where it is. It's the big. It's actually on the map. There's a big gray circle.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I actually like that they did that, because it shows up on maps, so you can like, if you like open a map and you like look around, kind of scan the map, you're like, oh, there's something over here. Big gray thing. I wonder if they did that on purpose. That's why I love mines. Yeah, they show up on the map too, right? Is that what you're talking about? Yeah. Okay. Follow me. Oh, okay. Okay, come over here. There, this way.
Oh my god, that's really good.
What?
I guess because you eat so many sheep, you can sound like one. Oh my god.
It's
way too good.
Put me to sleep with your murderous rampage. Okay. Sounds good. Sounds good, Pillow. Is this the Crucible Knight? I actually don't remember.
This is.
Yes. Also, we had an extra talisman torch. I'm gonna equip that because I'm not. There we go. Where are you?
I'm sure he has a great sleep pillow tier. Oh. This guy's interesting.
I'm gonna smash him back. I missed. Fuck. Ow. Face. Hit me, you can.
Come on, hit him.
Oh wait, don't hit me. Sorry. Forgive me, senpai. Fuck you. Ah, shit, I was trying to stab him.
Whoa. What in the fuck?
Sir.
Whoa. Holy shit.
He's a fucking angel.
Oh my god. Oh my god, stop hitting me, bro. Go away. Trying to heal.
Oh god.
Holy shit, he's got a tail? What the shit? This dude's spooky. Yeah.
Shit.
Damn, he is going.
Oh, damn it. I dodged backwards.
Oh, well.
I dodged the stones on initial, but I walked back into them because they come up.
Yep. I'm probably not going to survive this, but I'll give it a shot.
Did I say hit me harder? Did I say that? Why did I respawn? I'm coming back. Apparently, I don't know why. It should be a boss fight. I don't know why I'm able to respawn.
I can time it right. Ooh. Damn it.
No, Kraka.
Now I'm spectating you.
I can't get back in? Oh, shit. Really? I guess we'll teleport if that's the case. Hey, my souls. My runes.
Why is he still up? He's right behind you.
Hey, I voted to enter Evergal. Can you do
he's
that?
He's coming. He's right behind you, dude.
Is he?
Oh, what the hell? Why is he still active for me?
Can I hit him?
He's trying to murder you.
Can I hit him?
He's...
Can I hit
he's
him?
He's now, like, he's right in front of you now. Try... Well, no, it doesn't seem to do anything. He can't hit you, and you can't hit him. But on my screen, he's trying to kill you.
So that's the thing, I'm in Overworld still. I'm not in the Everjail.
Seamless. Yep.
Seamless.
Sure is seamless. Oh, God, dude.
See, it's still in combat. I actually have to walk all the way back. Here, I'll sit down. Bruh. You're so silly.
God, I love seamless games.
I love seamless. I have voted to enter the Everjail. No, I didn't.
Bruh. What is happening? Oh, now I'm respawning, okay.
Oh, funny.
All right. I'm gonna have to get my souls back if I want to do anything.
Yeah, it's actually pretty easy to get your souls back on Everjails because they appear in the overworld, so you don't actually have to fight them. It's just so weird.
Oh, that's nice.
I still hear boss music.
That's for fun.
Why do I hear boss music? So you should be able to find them up in the overworld here.
Yeah, right here.
Okay.
Alright, let's give them their shot.
So,
oh, right, let me buff.
I'm so strong now. I can hold this in one hand. I'm not gonna because, you know, damage boost.
I can serve. Doesn't seem like he bleeds very easily, though.
Yeah, I think it's all the armor. Something makes me think it's all the armor.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Bonk. No, my body!
My body. Nice.
Nice.
Down to ground. Uh-oh. Ah. Oh, he's aiming there.
Yo, he's pissed at me.
Oh, tail, watch out. Oh, nice dodge.
Man. That was a clutch dodge. I would have fucking died. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Yeah.
That's a different tail move, huh?
He's got multiple tail moves.
Eat
yay!
Dicks.
Yo, he's gonna eat dick.
T-Mac.
Cereal in the morning. Boss music starts.
Nice.
God, that'd be horrifying. Hearing, imagine you're just doing your daily motions, and all of a sudden you just in real life start hearing orchestra music, and you're like, "What the fuck? What is happening?" It'd be the scariest thing ever. I bet that's someone's bad dream. I bet someone has had a bad dream where they're just doing mundane morning shit, and then all of a sudden they hear boss music and look outside and there's just a huge ass monster or something. Balls.
Oh, that's an inc. Okay.
It's an incant. Feast upon cock. funny.
Bro, how did I not get that? Kinda get a room. Traditions. Oh, okay.
How incredibly silly. I don't know if there's anything here. Oh, there's one thing. Oh, so I will say you should probably... Okay, I don't normally say this for a lot of things because, you know, it doesn't really matter. I'm more of a casual person. Save these. Do not use these.
The Starlight Shards. Okay.
Yeah. They, You might not ever find a use for them. So they're like, you pop them and then it gives you like mana restoration over time, right? The issue is, they're also a currency in a very specific NPC.
Oh!
And not only are they being a currency, they are also a limited currency, so you actually can't get more.
Oh, shit.
Right? Mm-hmm. If you clear out the world of them.
That's fun. I can hold on to it. It's like I need mana regen anyway.
Yeah, it's a very minor like thing, and then also it's very odd. It's a very odd choice of thing. I think it's Celebus. It's Celebus and someone else. You need at least 11, I've heard.
Is that a jellyfish? It sure is.
I know Celebus needs like a few, but you have to correct me if I'm wrong. I think you need 11, maybe. I might be wrong about that though.
That's a lot of jellyfish.
Because I've heard there are at least 4 spells. Or something.
Oh, they're nice jellyfish.
Yeah, they're nice. As long as you don't hurt them. How can I pick this up? Oh, it's a skull. There we go. Yeah, I don't know. I actually might be wrong. Oh, what the? I might actually be wrong about that. Maybe it is just Celebus, but I heard from somewhere that you need 11, and you can get like 20 something in the game, so you need like half of them. Oh shit!
Oh, that looks like a very weak skeleton.
Never mind. it was a knight skeleton, but also it was weak because it's a skeleton.
They're a little fragile, I guess. Damn, nice counter.
They added, they actually added a reason for blocking in this game. But guard counter, so basically if you block and then heavy attack, it does a immediate heavy attack. That's special.
That's kind of sick.
Yeah, does a little bit more stance damage than normal. Don't get jellyfish bit turtles. Yeah, the random quest, I know, you get a bunch of them from there. Honestly, that's probably like the main source you get them because honestly, the rest of them are fucking awful to get. Not awful, they're not bad to get. It's just, you know, you have to run around. Kind of annoying. What is happening down there?
Oh, there's the angy jellyfish.
There's angy ones. Oh, fuck. Also angy skeletons.
A lot of angy skeletons. Holy crap. Oh, soldier ashes. Nice.
I'm not gonna be able to kill these guys. Run! Run away!
Holy fuck!
They got Angie!
Oh, Angie! Angie, Angie, Angie! Oh, everything's Angie!
Oh god, it's Angie! Run! Run for your life! Oh boy!
I am hungry. Hey, look, we're back on Main Road.
Oh, yeah.
Phew. Okay, I'm starting to get hungry. Also, it's like 3 a.m.
Boy, it sure is, isn't it?
Think we can call it here?
Yeah, I'm cool with it.
Yeah. Are you going to keep streaming?
Considering it's 1 a.m. here, probably not. Okay, I'm thinking.
Then we can find someone to raid together.
Okay.
Oh, that's weird. Hey, why did that move? There we go.
Oh, I can't save.
Quit out the game. That was fun.
Bro. Oh, I probably have to do this. That's fine. Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, that was real fun. We should play again sometime. Doesn't matter if it's on stream or off stream, I just like playing Elden Ring.
Yep, you sound just like Tyr.
Elden Ring fun.
That's kind of a banger.
Hey, do you want to... I kind of want to read Mural, but like... Slanderize Octopus with the raid message. That's tempting.
I don't know if that's tempting.
It's tempting
or not.
For me.
Let me see. Who else is streaming?
Wolska is at the moment.
Oh, I'm trying to load my channels. Yeah, you, me, Mural, Wolsk. It's here. Yeah. We should probably read Mural, I guess.
You'd be like octopus killing duo. Octopus fighting duo. Let's do octopus fighting duo. Yeah?
Okay, we'll do octopus fighting duo.
Okay.
Let me put in the command. Mural.
Here. Okay. Copy raid messages is gonna be silly. It's gonna be silly. She's doing it for 5 hours. Holy shit.
Oh yeah,
it's okay, we fought one in spirit.
Yeah, we didn't fight one at all. Oh my god.
We fought one in spirit, that's what matters.
Let me deafen for one second.
One, two, three, four. I'm good at counting. Okay. You'd be so kind, you can copy the raid messages, and we're gonna head over to Mural. We fought octopuses many a times. It's okay. Okay, whenever you're ready, I will start down the timer.
Okay. I already started the timer, so...
Okay, timer start. Yeah, that was fun. Hanging out. Ooh, we should do that again sometime. While you're still around.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I'm still existing.
You know, when you unexist, it's a bit hard.
Yeah, it definitely makes it tough. Mine's gonna go off in like 2 seconds, so.
Okay, bye!
Bye.
Me too, let's go.
Yeah.
Bye, see you guys. Okay, go to.
Oh my god.
Boom.
I hope this works. I'm gonna be so mad, probably.
I haven't played Overwatch, feel really.